Your mic is not working, bro. What the fuck?
Am I muted?
Guys, I can hear the pipes still.
XQC!
Stop, stop! What the fuck? What the-
I love you!
I love you, man.
Stop, hey, man! Do you remember me? You probably don't know who I am. I met you in RP so many times, and I find so many clips!
Yeah! Wait, where?
Remember when you had all that war and you kept on coming to the hospital like 30 times a
day? Wait, you're the girl? Bro, wait, didn't I buy you a new mouse?
No, that's the other doctor. I was the one that was farming a bunch of emotes in your chat.
Oh shit.
Of course. That was a fun moment. I love that day.
I thought you were gonna be a hot girl, man. I don't wanna be weird on stream, but I thought I was gonna invite like some really hot girl and fucking guest star and be whatever, bro.
Yeah, it's just... sorry, I know.
What the fuck? Dude, listen.
I messed you. I'm sorry that I messed you up. I know, but that's the internet, unfortunately.
Bro, behind you, I see it.
What do you see? What, the wall?
What the fuck? Dude, what is all that?
Weaves in! Weaves win! We win! Ay-ya-ya! Ay-ya-ya clap! Yeah! I love anime! Do you like anime?
Oh my god, dude!
XXX. I hope you know, I've been dying for this moment. And I know I'm being cringe about it, but I'm telling you, man. Look, I've always wanted this. I waited for this moment this whole life.
Okay, let's see it.
Wait, see what? What do you want to see?
I don't know. You're doing something down under your desk. You're saying, I've been waiting for this moment, so I don't know what you're doing down there.
Oh, no, I honestly didn't expect you to catch that one message out of the entirety of everyone. That was just random.
I had to mute the tab. Chat, why am I hearing in double? Like, why is this, like, audio echoing? Try these tips.
Am I echoing? Am I good?
Because of OBS. Right click mute. No, just, I always hear on double. I don't know why though. Add as audio source on OBS and mute it. Add as audio source on OBS and mute it.
The One Piece is real.
It's OBS, doing that.
Wait, it's berserk in here. I'm dead.
Okay. Well, that's then the show is waifu. Oh no! Look, I got my own. Look at that. Look at this. Hold up.
You got your wait. Let me wait. Where's my thing? Let me get mine. Look, chat. Do you like Hasuna Miku? Booba, booba, booba.
Buy this guy some toothpaste.
Look, X Hasuna Miku. Do you like Miku?
Yeah, I love Hasuna Miku. But look at mine.
Yeah. Oh my god! Look at that! Look at it! I just want to come close to it.
Yeah! What the f- Okay, whoa! Slow down! Oh, hell no!
We go back on the bed. Sorry, X. I know, that was out of pocket. I know- Ain't no way, little bro. No.
Hey, with all due respect, okay, I'm not kidding it. Promise, I'm not lying. I zoned out. I went to smell the plastic. I'm not kidding it. But I realized when I was actually smelling. Oh yeah, it's gonna look like that. But I know as well that anything I touch, I smell it. I'm a very like touchy, smelly guy.
Oh, so like, were you the kid like when you buy like a brand new video game, you smell the case?
Yeah, but I mean, everybody does that.
Well, not
everyone. But look though.
I'm looking. Great, very read. Look at it. But wait, did you just buy that figurine because it had big booba on? Did you just buy it on purpose?
Chat chose it.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Chat chooses the. Chat, you are good for nothing. That's a good pick right there. Me personally, I would get the same thing.
I think I got you. He says, go to audio, go to advanced audio properties, and then like this, and then I mute it, right? I go like this, and I do what, like, I go, I do what, browser, and I do active, let's say, tracks? I don't get it. Where, Leacock's? Wait, I'm trying to see if I could mute this and make it work. It's, what did Leacock say? Separate it on first browser properties. Browser properties.
I'm unfollowing this Chanel OK champ.
Okay. You control audio via OBS. Talk now.
Yo.
That works now.
It's all good.
I think it's still buggy.
Still bugging.
No. No, I can hear you now. It's fine.
Okay, good. Wonderful. I am glad and very cool.
It's still buggy. Yeah, you're good. Now you mute mic. Oh! I didn't mute my this? Where? Talk now? Oh, I muted you entirely, bro. I cannot hear him. Can you hear him?
Wait, you muted me.
No, you're good now,
Oh, okay. All good. Yeah. Hey! Someone in chat just said I get zero bitches. Hey.
I mean, you're not like terrible looking, like as for
uses of says Twitch
emotes. Oh, well, I didn't shower today yet, so I didn't clean myself.
Greasy hair.
I didn't prepare myself. So
better keep the sweep isolated so his stench doesn't affect anyone else.
I have to go do my homework.
No.
What?
You have to do your homework. I mean, earlier, we didn't have a proper conversation yet because you're fixing the audio.
Okay.
Listen. We talk for like a couple minutes and then it's homework time.
Okay.
You know, the normal, like, for example, no, I don't have a job. Not yet.
I didn't ask any of that.
Well, still, okay, well, I had a good feeling you're probably going to ask that question, because you always ask everyone, do you have a job? No.
Yeah, that's interview Ivan, yeah, I get it. Ask him how often he showers, get a restraint, okay. He's fine, he's not molding it. Okay, to fix audio, with OBS and click end stream, okay, fuck off. Okay, well, this guy's in chat. I would say Sinister Juicer here. Okay, well, listen, man. I don't know what you want me to ask you. I don't have any questions for you.
It's okay. Sorry I wasn't a female, though. I know I was a big fat disappointment.
I would have maybe liked
Jesus Christ. Loved it if I was a girl.
I mean, I don't want to be weird. I wouldn't date a viewer, but I thought talking to a girl because we've only had guys on this show before.
Yeah, but we're because female juicers definitely exist, right?
They do.
Surely.
Okay.
Surely do.
Bro, I've never seen it, but again, you remind me of a JDXL when he farms emotes. This is a girl. I'll invite her over. How about we try to raise her up? I mean,
this shit is trash, dog. Get the fuck off the airways.
Oh, is my time to go?
No. How about I bring a girl on and maybe you try to initiate a convo. Chat. Any girl?
Okay.
In chat wants to talk to this guy.
Female juicer, come. I'll show you XQC. I'll show you how to do it. Watch. Well, surely the one will join, right?
Yes.
Aboom. Let's go.
Oh my god, you farm emotes that I didn't understand before. Oh my god. Okay.
Sorry, man, I have this like farming issue, man. It's just so much fun to just like it's a lot of fun to farm.
Okay,
like,
okay,
Omega
okay.
Lol, Giga Chad, Farmamex, lol. Lol, lol.
Okay. Guys, is there any girl in here, chat, that wants to talk to this guy for like a minute? Are you scaring away all the bitches? Okay. I know who you are, you're not.
look, you really, I ain't gonna change. Look, they just don't know what they're missing out, bro. They don't know. Missing out on all this.
Hold up. I'm a guy, but I have a girl with me. No, that doesn't count. Guys, is there not a singular girl here? Guys, what the fuck is happening? Your name is Julian. Your name is Julian, a real girler here. Let's take a look at your logs. I don't think so. Guys, no, I know. I know you are. You're fun like streams. You're fucking. You changed your name. I'm not stupid. I'm a girl. I can try to talk. Your name is Red. No girls have red names on Twitch. It's very, very rare. Fat femboy.
Femboys are pretty cute too, right, X? I think femboys are cool.
Some of them, yeah.
Some of them, yeah. See, he gets it. Femboys are cute.
I promise I'm a girl. Do you believe her or not?
Let me see. Swiffer wet jets? It's raining lemons. Nah, I can tell, but just by the username, if it's a girl or not. Trust me, I have good eyes.
I sent an invite. I'm a real girl with red name. Seran OW. You donated 100 stones. Invite guest. Okay.
There, you're oh my gosh, stay off! I can't wait!
Go, bro. Damn. Guys, what? Come on! Oh, Professor Pig, 69. I'm a real girl.
No, don't invite Professor Pig, bro. You really think you think that one's it?
I'm a hot girl.
Professor Pig, 69. No.
Okay, let's try this. Hold up. We'll do 5 guests. Slot guest. Do I have to refresh for this? I can't change the 5 guests. I don't know why, though. Let me put you back into the queue. Hold up. Chat, why did I move to 5 guests? It's gonna. I found a bug with their system. I found a bug with their system. 5.
Fuck you, chat.
No. I found a bug. Yep. I just kind of crashed it back in a little bit. It's okay, though. Hold up. It's completely bugging. Oh, I have to refresh it. I got it. It works. Okay. Slot guest. Slot. None of the guys have cameras. Okay. That's not a girl, but like I don't even know like what that is, bro. I can't hear you. Hold up. Why can't I hear you? I don't know what this is. Desktop audio. Advanced audio properties.
Bro, it had me muted.
I didn't have it muted. No.
Listen, this. Yo, dude, it had me muted, dog. Look, you said femboys or some shit, right? I can do that.
What? Just you guys are so fucking annoying, man. Like, look at this shit. It's just all dudes. Like,
what's up? What's up?
Like, it's just all dudes.
Yo, no way.
So what?
Fix your cam, you fucking bum.
$10,000 PC.
What's up?
Hold up.
Yo, what's up? Whoa, I thought one of us was supposed to be a girl. What the fuck?
Literally, it's actually just only dudes. It's just gonna, it's just not them.
What do you mean? I'm a girl.
Nah, well, what do you mean?
Bro, we're literally all fucking chicks, bro.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
You know what we have an opportunity here for?
Wait,
we
can let me fix
all
mine.
Play Smite together. Yeah?
That's a good idea.
Smite?
Bro, Smite is fucking trash.
Like, I don't get why it's so hard to just get a girl in here. Like, it's just lame as fuck. You guys are all lying in chat. We can't actually do anything. It's why we can't have good things.
Bro, I mean, you chose to pick us.
I didn't lie to anybody.
You chose to pick us.
You guys said, you guys all said I'm a girl. All of you guys said
look
that.
At my logs. Look at my logs. Prove it.
I don't. Okay, no. Okay. Some guy vouched for you, though.
No, that's not true.
Yo, chew out the pings, guys. Okay, sorry.
What am I hearing? Beep, 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 beep. What is that?
They asked me my tether room, motherfucker. He's all. Okay, I'm closing.
Dude, why is this setup so trash?
Oh, yeah.
This setup is so bad.
What's it up? Wait, my setup?
Bro.
Yo, a girl.
Wait.
No. It's fun. Chris, yeah, I got long hair, man. Man, pag bounce, world record,
pag bounce, world record, pag bounce. Yo, who's talking record. Shit about my bunk bed, pussy?
Oh, I have Alicia. She's right here. Alicia. I got Alicia.
Bro.
All right. Let's vote. Let's give a poll in chat to who we're gonna fucking who we're kicking out today.
Bunk bed boy.
Alright, chat.
Oh, come on, don't leave
right, chat.
Here.
Chat. Please.
Good luck, guys. Chat. Good luck.
Guys, I'm running out the bunk bed guy. Chat. I'm running a poll in chat.
He has a Dallas Cowboys comforter on his bed.
Poll. Who do we kick him?
Who the Lord?
Listen, dude. Now all of us are fucking
Cowboys
rich, bro.
Fan.
Some
He's
of us are fucking
Cowboys
struggling.
Fan.
Yo, guys, that SUC.
Am I the only one here?
Get SUC out of here. Get SUC out of here.
The poll is here. Nope. I am not getting kicked out. Mute the browser source on guest star slots in OBS to cut the echo. Mute the browser source guest star slots.
Listen. Okay. Listen, chat. You gotta calm down. Come on. Let's just calm down, please.
Okay, so bottom left guy's getting fucking smoked right now. You're just getting.
You gotta calm down.
Yo, before I get kicked out.
No, why? What is this?
Yo, SQC, I just want to thank you for everything,
dude. Right? I could put on some makeup and a wig, bro.
To the guy that just DM'd me, yes, it is racing track. For
dude, fuck you guys, fuck bro. You guys.
Why are 1,700 people voting for me?
I don't what know. I don't know how to mute, especially.
Who are you?
Hey, don't vote for me, guys. Please.
You can like filters, and it's like you do what? Yo, how do you mute the source on OBS?
Oh wait, bitches. I just realized my camera's like flipped. Oh, whatever.
Bro,
you gotta go smoke.
Okay, yeah, I got girls here. I got okay, I got Alicia and I got McCon.
Why they all smoking me,
bro? No.
Oh, no.
Okay, who said no. Something like that?
I'm not a TikTok Andy.
Okay. Bottom of the guy's content, he's staying. Okay, actually, he has immunity for today. Get all of
these motherfuckers off the
channel. So every time I put a
yes, sir.
Okay, yeah. Why do you have the echo? No, I had the echo. It's so annoying. I don't know how to mute it. Sources on OBS. Why am I so bad with this? It's transform order hide.
Stay mad.
How do you mute a source on OBS?
Yo, come on. You have been streaming for so long.
Chrome on tab. I can't mute the tab on Chrome because it doesn't count as a tab. I cannot mute OBS. That tab doesn't count as a tab. Another real girl. Are we live? Is she hot? Alt F8. She's looking up. Go to volume mixer. Yeah, I'm not doing it. Okay, I'm about to invite somebody. Okay, hold up.
Okay. Real girl. Top bunk
for your little I'm removing two of you guys. I have two guys. I'm sorry, guys. I need to invite some guests. I have some.
Play Smite, man.
You guys all. No. You lied. You fucking lied.
Play Smite.
You fucking lied. I don't give a shit. You fucking right? lied. You are out. You shouldn't be here in the first place. I don't know if I have to kick you.
It's not bad. I promise. Just try it, man.
I don't give
just
any room
try it.
To fucking liars.
Once. Just try it one time, man.
No.
Please. Okay. It's content.
So this Nick guy is definitely
a cute cat.
Bro,
such a nice cat.
Who's that, bro? GTR?
Me?
Yes.
This isn't right.
Okay, I'm kicking a raining lemons for sure.
Let the people you're adding, let them
anything
vote.
Anything you want to say before you leave, Nick Lemons?
No, not much. I mean, nice being on you. Nice talking to you guys. Hello, chat. Oh, wait, can everyone just spam dance, please? Because that's my favorite emote.
Hi, man. Yeah. Hi, man. Thanks for coming on, man. Cheers out. I can't even remove you. I can't even remove you. I can't do anything. The host or person already did this action. Yeah, it's a little scuffy.
Oh, he's gone.
Oh, he was guest slot 4, right? All right, we have a girl here.
For real?
We've muted your new guests. We've been audio echoing from with live guests in your streaming software. We've muted your backstage guests in light and guest star. Please show your guests on stream to hear their audio.
Real go.
Okay.
I think I muted.
Okay. I'm removing. Yo, Nick, you ready to go? Or Saran, you ready to go? Who's going next then?
What? What happened? What do you want me to do?
Click at the top and click mute. I can't click the top and click mute. I can't. It's not a real tab. It's not a real tab. Look, here's a tab. It's not a real tab.
Bro, how do you sit at a computer all day and
it's fixed.
Don't understand these things, man?
Wait, it's fixed. Wait. Okay, Seth Rogen, you're done. Peace out, man. You want to say something, GD, Nick?
Play Smite, please.
All right, you're done.
I'm begging.
Nah, you need Dirty, come on. Nah.
Okay, let me refresh. I need to refresh. It's so laggy.
She's bad.
What?
Oh, is he lagging?
Don't say shit like that. What the fuck is on the other man? Be nice, yo.
Sorry.
My fault, I'm sorry.
Hi.
Hello. Okay. Pluto, we're gonna tell you how to do this. I will fucking snap. Okay. Right click. Okay, I got it. Properties. Okay. And then it says control audio via OBS. Done. Now, slot 9. Properties. Control video. Okay, boom. And slot 8. Control.
You literally could have done this on Discord with a fraction of the issues, ain't no way.
No, it's easier to do it on Twitch because they're actually in chat. They're actual chatters, and it's not like DGen Discord. Discord will always...
Bro, why am I frozen?
Discord will always be the same people. It gets really fucking annoying. It's so annoying. Doing this on Discord is like way easier. And that's why I can get people in and out, and it looks better. I can fix it.
Oh my God, okay.
Hello.
We were supposed to get 2 girls here because I invited 2, but I guess we're gonna only have 1. Okay, now we have everybody. Now we need a new slot 1 now. Wow, this is so scuffed. how about Mac? You go to slot 1. Goodbye. What's up? Add to replace Alicia. Hello?
Yo.
There you go.
Yo, can you hear me? What's up, dude?
What's up, dude? You said dude like me. What's up? What's up with that?
I just watch you. I watch you so much. I pick up the lingo, you know?
That's so bad. I feel bad about that. I wish.
No. Literally everyone here has the same accent as you.
Oh my God, bro. Okay, now we have one last. This was slot 2, right? So I will send it to slot 2. This is a girl apparently, but I don't believe it.
Bro, 2v3? Oh my.
Oh, in 2v3. I'm not doing this.
Why not? You're single now, right?
So?
1v3, then. Bring them on.
Yo, pig person, it's bugged. Oh, we have Kate. That's a girl. That's gotta be.
That's gotta be a girl.
Surely, right. Surely.
That's gotta be a girl.
You want to place bets?
Nah, I'm
broken. Nah, I'm good.
Okay, now I can remove guests. Look at that. Bing.
Hi, XQC.
Aha.
I'm a female pharmacist, XQCL.
Okay. Well, I'm nervous as shit.
What do you say?
I'm nervous as shit.
You're nervous? That's fine, brother. No, man. No, man. I don't think anybody cares, man. Literally, nobody gives a fuck. Trust it. Okay. So then. What do you guys do? For a living? You guys have jobs or not? Or are you guys like bums like me?
I'm at uni right now.
You're at uni right now.
That's cool. Yeah.
Okay. What about?
I work part time at a grocery store.
Hey man,
I work at McDonald's,
okay?
Okay. I'm not a kid or anything, okay? I'm 21 this year and I'm studying in.
Oh, I had this one popping off. Oh. Yeah, Pluto, you were wrong, by the way. Look, I'm about to mute the tab on the thing. See? And I can't hear them anymore. They're gone. See? I didn't audio anymore. By doing one mute out of two. One way, now there's no echo. So you guys were all wrong and I was right. So I'm a genius. Okay. Who's the toilet?
I'm sorry. This one.
I was like, what is that?
My bad, I'm sorry.
You got it.
They're spamming me right now.
Sorry, I had to reset it. It was too laggy. Did that kick everybody out? No, he's all here. Okay,
now I'm gonna do my intro.
Do you have a what?
Do my intro?
I don't know what that means.
I'm 21 years old, and I'm from Singapore.
Oh, that's cool.
And currently I'm studying in like some courses, you know, business and engineering.
Oh, your intro!
Yeah, intro.
Yeah, intro. Yes, see you run over Overwatch, man, from Singapore. What's all that? Okay. I don't want to cut you off again. Adin just showed the pop-out screen without the OBS and had no echo. No, I don't. Okay. I didn't just show the pop-out on screen without the OBS. Oh, yeah, but I don't want to do that, though. It looks ugly. Like, it's going to be very ugly to look at. It's going to be the disaster. Guys. Wait, what? It looks like what? Shit. I'll fix it later. Okay. I have a question. I didn't get a single good opinion about this. What are you guys' thoughts about my new chain?
Okay, it's actually fire. Wait, it's really? better than the which one are you wearing right now?
That's the shorter one? That's the bigger one, yeah. The smaller one is...
I prefer the smaller one, the bigger one.
I don't know. I don't mind the bigger one. I don't mind the bigger one. The shorter one's fire.
Yeah. So they're both pretty fire, I have to say. So.
Really?
Yeah, I have to say they're pretty fire.
How much is it though?
That's what I was wondering.
Yeah, how much is it? Come on.
Really?
Just like ballpark.
Oh no!
Hey, yo.
Around 60. Around 60.
Yo, that chain is hard as fuck.
Jesus.
Is it glass though? Is it actual ice?
It's ice.
I got the blinker tin on deck, boy.
Nah, what about mine, guys? Look at this.
If I can show you guys, you guys can see it. Ready?
What about mine?
Trip check.
Oh, blinks. Oh, hell nah.
I see.
Okay.
Yo, X, so, right in the drip, boss. Right in the drip, what do you think?
Can you zoom out?
Bro, we can't even see you, man.
Can you zoom out? Yeah, zoom out. Oh my god, what the fuck?
I got the classic Christmas sweatpants.
Wait, is that a cap?
The chill long sleeve, you feel me?
Yeah, but okay.
And the button up.
I like the button up, but it's not a fit. The pants don't match the top.
Oh, come on, bro. This shit is hard.
Yeah, I think both.
It's like a five, man. It's like a five.
It doesn't go hand in hand, but I respect it.
I got a question to ask you, man.
So, man,
I'm going to a club later, and
you're going to a club?
Yeah, and I need to get some feedback.
Okay, feedback, yeah. About what?
Okay, ho. For my feet.
You're fit. Okay, go ahead and then show us.
Ho. Okay, we're back. Wait, let me take.
Damn, How much did you drop to get a Jesse Pinkman cosplayer to come on stream?
X, are you betting? Are you betting for World Cup?
No, I have not.
Stop this before it's
too late.
I saw Train. I was like, I want to do it. I don't know about soccer. Like getting on scores and shit, it looks kind of crazy. Because if you want to get like good payouts, you have to go for like actual score themselves, like or draw, or because you're going for wins.
But you can do. You could do like a. You could do like a parlay on like a single match.
It won't be that much though. Like it'll be like a multiplier. So like I said, like 3x times 2x. It'll be like 6x. It's not worth it.
You know.
I'd want to get like a 1000x. Oh, hold on. Oh, I mean, can you put it on at least? Because I don't know. If,
you want me to put it on?
At the club.
Come on, it looks good, man.
That's more of a like library drip. I ain't gonna lie.
At the club.
It's giving me 2000s.
Huh?
No way, you guys are lucky.
Okay, what kind of club are we talking?
What do you mean, what kind of club?
What kind of club is it? Is it like a club club? Is it like
I'm not a hot club, so I don't really like have a...
Is it more like is it more like a lounge? Is it like going to be like heavy music, like very loud music, like everybody's like dancing?
Yeah, yeah, heavy music, dancing.
Okay, that thing needs to stay in the closet. Okay.
Come on, man.
I get it. Okay. Maybe it's expensive to get cool closer. You can get even on a budget, dude. You can get a nice fucking shirt for sure. Bro, just get like a nice black button up.
When they ain't looking for Waldo, you want to
wear the drip. Hold it. How about this?
Black button up is the way to go.
Okay, he's gone. Let's see if he comes back. Hey, Ari, you're making a bunch of faces in the camera. What does that mean?
Okay, I'm just a very animated person. I just make a lot of like weird faces.
Okay.
I just do, yeah.
I thought you were farming emotes.
She's farming? Oh god, no. That's just how I literally act.
Spend up.
How about this?
That's pretty cool.
Wait.
Everyone gets this, man.
I fixed the audio. All I have to do is mute you guys on fucking OBS. Club trip.
Charlie Brown.
Yeah, do it again. I was in the club. The drip. I was doing audio. Strip.
ADHD, motherfucker.
That's good. That's fine. That's been way better.
It's a lot
better.
So
it's better than the. It's better than the other one. It's better than the other one.
Yeah, better. Way better.
I. Cool. Okay. Thank you.
All right, good. Yeah, we'll see how that goes. Okay. Well, what's up? What's up?
Okay.
So wait, what do you do for a living? You got a job or not?
Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Grocery store.
I'm at a grocery store. Yeah.
Fuck
yeah.
That. My brain is.
No, it's okay.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty chill. Just cashier job. So.
That's cool. Yeah. That's cool. Yeah. Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
This is horrible. The chatters are.
Well, I'm planning on going to school to be an esthetician. So hopefully that's in my future. Scared.
Okay. Sorry.
So. Hopefully that's in my future, doing esthetician shit. So
wait,
that'd be pretty
cool.
What shit? It's esthetician. So basically I like work on like skincare and everything. So yeah. It's all dealing with that. So make boo-boos. That's what I'm looking forward to.
Yeah, well, what about you, a gel hair guy?
Nah, go for Alicia first. Ladies first, you know.
Okay.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
No problem.
I'm at a university. I'm studying business. I want to go into accounting, right? Do I really want to go into accounting, though?
No, probably not.
Fuck no.
Yeah.
No clue.
Yeah, accounting
future McDonald's manager, though? Maybe.
Future what?
Because I work at fucking McDonald's right now, man.
Okay.
So,
and
that's the future I got.
And you want to manage it?
Huh?
And you want to manage it?
No, but I'm like a small manager, right?
Oh, that's good.
So I get free food.
Oh, so you mean so you wear the black no?
Bro, my manager, they don't give a fuck. I just wear whatever the fuck I want.
Because I thought the managers at McDonald's when I go there, they wear like the black polo shirt. Right.
Yeah. Those are like the big like assistant general managers. I'm like a shift manager.
Yeah, yeah. Awesome. And they got the fucking tennis hat.
Yeah.
She has the XG accent. That doesn't matter. It's fine.
Yeah.
Better than
dude, I watch you like every day. I swear to God.
I mean, at least right. Different than fucking the average NPC accent, Valorant accent, fucking Zoomer accent.
You're not wrong.
Yeah. That...
X. Guess, wow. So, guess where I'm originally from, though.
Never guessed. You're from Alberta.
Partly. I'm from UK.
Okay, what happened to your accent? Is it gone?
It comes and goes. It comes and goes.
It comes and goes. Okay.
When I'm drunk, oh my god.
My god. Fucking UK girls, man. What the fuck?
I'm from the south what? And when I, yeah, it comes sorry. Out. Is yeah. It,
this is, this is bad. Sorry.
You got PTSD from there, bro.
My bad.
Just fucking UK girls back to back. Okay. Sorry, I got some. Yeah. It just says we don't claim her.
What? No.
What?
So what happened with your, like, you say it comes and goes, but did you learn English over there, and what happened?
Okay, so, like, I came over to Canada when I was 8, and then, like, it just picked up, like, super easy.
Interesting. Okay.
Yeah.
That's cool. Mega Queen is here. Yo, Mega Queen, do you have a camera or not? Hell nah. No camera, no slot in, man.
You dude. Are you really setting me up for 1v3, man?
Dude, you're not getting any girls, man.
What do you mean, bro?
You're going to the club. Okay, cool. Okay, you know what? Okay. You don't have to do it if you guys want to. If you don't want to do it, don't do it. Okay. Let's say. Let's say, Saran, you just met Alicia. Is that your name?
Yeah.
Alicia.
Alicia, and you just met at the club. Okay, and she's waiting for a drink at the bar. Okay.
Yeah.
And you're wearing your B shirts, and you pull up right next to her. Boom. What do you do?
Yo.
You can play along if you want to. Yeah, I don't
know. That's good as fuck, bro. Okay. Okay, I have a drink, alright? I have a drink, okay. Yo. You here alone?
Sorry, what?
Are you here alone? Or are you with anyone?
No, I'm single, man. I'm single.
Single? So what are you doing on a Friday night alone? At club.
I don't know, man. I'm just here to have a okay, but this is weird. This is a weird episode. Right? I ain't gonna lie.
Bro, I
ain't gonna lie.
Nah, I didn't see. Nah.
Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. So this guy. How about we listen, man. You're probably gonna get some girls at the club for sure when you go IRL. But today is not your fucking day, bro.
Fuck you.
we're just playing, man. Listen. I'm gonna rotate the characters and see what happens. I'm just gonna like give people in and out, so don't get mad if you get kicked out. Okay?
No. All good. Don't worry.
No problem, man. You got it, man. Thanks for coming on, man. I'm swapping out with Mega Queen. She's coming on guest slot number 3. Hey, big love, man. Thanks for coming on, dude. You crazy.
What's up? Thank you. Love you,
peace
man.
Out, man. Take care, bro.
Bye bye.
Replace guest in queue. Wait, since she has a mic, I came up with no mic. How's that impossible?
Of course, there's a guy.
That's not a fucking. Oh man,
that's a classic right there.
That's a man.
I can't.
That's
catch
a ball a... sack right
hello,
there.
Hello.
I can't catch a fucking break, man.
I didn't say I was a girl.
Hey, you got like 2 out of 50.
Hey, I didn't say I was a girl.
Bro, how do you have a pop filter and like a studio mic with a mic arm and we can't fucking hear anything? How does that even happen?
You can't hear me?
Well, we can, but it's like cutting in and out, bro.
Is it better?
Yeah, this is good, yeah.
Okay, it's just turned down. Bro, I can't even lie, dude. It's kind of scuffed right now.
What does that mean?
Well, I've been trying to do a bunch of stuff like recording, and so I've been just fucking it all up and doing a bunch of shit, and it's you should see my desk right now. It's pretty bad.
It seems like you're doing something on the computer. You draw, you paint, you sing or some shit, bro. How about you focus on one art?
True. Yeah, well, I kind of do focus on one. I try a little bit here and there, a different shit, but I do focus on like one main thing for the most part.
It's fair enough. This guy says, this is Walmart Hassan.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Okay, dude, come on now.
Jesus, bro. Kind of kicking you, man.
This is kind of a trip being on here, not going to lie.
This guy also raised me up, apparently. I'm going to invite you to this. I mean, that's not what the point of this show is, but it's not a show, so we're just winging it. Okay,
I'm single, baby.
Yes, we know.
Okay, dude. What the fuck? Hey, but I got drip though. I got drip, dude. Look.
Drip check it then.
Drip check. All right, we got the chain. Got the little chain here. All right. A little bit. It's, you know, it's modest. I'm not a millionaire. Let's see, we got a little thrift store coat.
Okay.
This is for the sneaker heads. We got some Jordan ones, some red lines.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
A little bone stitch, you know what I'm saying? It's not bad, all right, you know?
I read it at 8. A solid little
modest,
eight.
Artist wage fit. You know? It is what it is. Thank you. An 8's pretty good.
Got a 7 for me.
The bone.
Okay. I don't know about the bone pants.
You know, and I was thinking that too. I was looking at him. I was like, is this a little bit too tacky? But whatever.
Get him to show his back pockets. Wait, is there bones on it? In your back pockets or not?
No. Is
show
there
me.
Wait. Are they just trying to look at my ass, dude? I don't know. All
might right. be.
Yeah, okay, you can. Jesus!
Jesus! Damn!
Wait, y'all tell me if I'm embarrassing myself. I need to chill out.
Oh no, we're way past that point, pal.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah, we're gonna just get this slot number 2. It's a girl, apparently. She says, "Let me riz up X."
Real girl?
She says, "I'm gonna riz him up." She says,
"Unlike me."
But I'm in trouble. Okay, to guess number 2. I think you're glitching out. We're turning to the queue. Anyway, okay. How about you? You girls will rate him. How about if I rate people, I'm gonna get canceled for bullying. But you guys can rate.
No,
him.
you have
I'm
my
full consent.
What's
that?
Okay. What? You're not a girl. Hey, Ruben. I'm not putting you on stream. You're not, dude, bro. You're not a girl. You're not a girl, man.
I'm saying I want to raise, bro. Does that?
He wants, dude. You're not gonna get it, dude. It's all mine. That's what it is.
Hi, man.
It is what it is, bro. All
right. Well,
I don't know, bro.
Okay. I another one that says it's trapped cookies. I'm representing you. We love you, man. Peace out.
Oh no.
I don't care if you lie.
Okay.
You can't
okay,
lie.
I can say
if you lie, I don't care. I'm allowed to be rude to you.
Real.
Real.
Real girl. Sup?
Cool.
Nice to meet you. Damn, you're chilling outside. It's gonna chill. You're just gonna hanging out.
Yeah.
Damn, okay. Okay, listen, I'll have you guys do an exercise. Listen. How about you give us your coolest intro, Mega Queen, and then everybody can rate you, your Riz intro, 1 out of 10. And then I kick
my
you guys all
my coolest out. Intro?
Just, you know, fucking present yourself, right, man. I want to know more about you, man.
Come on.
All right. Let's see.
Uh-oh.
Let's see. Okay, so, like, the main thing, it's like I kind of get tired of selling it all the time, but you guys have never heard of me, so I guess it's not going to be as boring for you, hopefully. But I'm an artist, so, this one over here is not mine. That one's kind of like, you know, that was like a gift. Some of these back here are mine, and you know, I got a bunch of artwork all over the walls. It's pretty much all I do. I'm in a little band that's kind of trying to.
Is everybody 18 here or not?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
22.
Yeah, good point, dude. Good point. Well, you kind of cut my intro off.
Okay. I bet you show us one skill you have, something you could do on the fly. Something cool, man.
On the fly?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I literally was watching something you were talking about this like yesterday on some shit. And I was like, I don't know what the fuck I would do. I mean, I can play guitar, but I don't think it's going to sound right through like the fucking.
Fucking send it.
Fuck.
I mean, you said you could play the guitar, right? I mean, just send
you,
it.
It might literally sound like shit, but I'll give it a try. I mean, it's going to be coming out of speakers. Okay, dude, I'm going to wake my mom up.
Really? Yeah. Bro, how do you?
It's worth it though. It's worth it. It's worth it.
Hey, listen. It's not. Listen. Okay. I'm. All right, dude. Listen.
Send that shit. Send it.
Hell yeah.
Okay, I gotta unveil it. You know what I'm saying? It's currently I'm working on an oil painting, so I have to cover all my shit up. Oh, dude, I'm gonna fuck. Fuck,
man. Stop laughing at me.
His poor mom, jeez.
No. She's fine. She's not sleeping. She's chilling.
She'll be fine.
So here's the little 8-string guitar for any of my metalheads. Any of the gent.
We don't know gent. anything about the guitar.
To be way
play,
too back.
Okay, dude.
Play, bro.
What the fuck? Gent. Oh boy.
All right. I gotta get a pick, dude. Hold on. It's just like, this is the worst thing ever.
Don't worry about it, man. Okay, take it down, bro.
I got. I'm not trying to stall a stream, dude.
I don't care.
Okay. Tell me if you can hear. I can probably turn it up and shit, but I'll just play some chords at first.
Yeah.
Can you hear?
I bet you put the mic closer downwards towards your legs and then turn that shit up.
Fuck. Okay. Dude. God damn it.
It's gonna sound bad.
Send it.
Can you hear it?
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna turn it up too. Fuck it.
Wait, it's actually good.
Yeah, he's good.
Yes,
Damn.
Oh, fucking yeah.
Do I need to say more? Or, oh, shit.
No, it's really good. It's really good.
Hey, I don't want to take up all the time. Just fucking.
No. Yeah, you
thank know, you, thank you.
No, you definitely rocked. Hopefully your mom didn't wake up. That would be really bad.
His mom is wokage.
Dude, my mom stays up later than I do, to be honest.
Okay, what time is it where you live at?
It's 12:30. It's midnight.
Oh, you're central.
I can dox myself a little bit, right?
Well, I mean, you don't, okay, don't full dox,
I can say the city, right? I live in Memphis.
Oh, okay, Memphis.
It's pretty scuffed.
New
it's
Orleans?
Pretty scuffed out here. Huh?
What is that at? What state is that?
Tennessee.
Oh, I was close.
New Orleans? Well, yeah, I guess kind of close.
Interesting. Okay. Well, that was cool. I wonder what hey, girls, what do you guys think about a guy who can play the guitar? Is that attractive or not?
I mean, if they can play, like, any instrument, it's pretty cool.
I really like music like that.
Oh, yeah? You like metal?
Yeah.
Okay, chat, I have to notice. Anybody in here listen to Animals as Leaders?
Who?
Animals as Leaders?
Who?
I'm seeing
nobody.
Only no's are now.
I saw one yes. I saw one yes.
I saw
That's
two.
All I needed to
I
know.
Saw, I saw four.
I just said that for the fans that are out there that, like, been waiting for someone to rep them. Dude, I'm here for you. Okay. I got the Parahesia hoodie right over here.
Okay. Well, that was cool.
Yeah,
that was
sorry.
Cool.
Sorry.
Very cool.
Okay. Well, that was very nice. Very nice. Actually, I'm surprised we got a guy that has a setup that was ready to get on here, and it's, you know, very nice.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, dude, I can't even believe that you got me in. I was just messaging. I was like, it's like, hey, how do you set this up to get going, like, to apply? And then it was like, get in the private room. I was like,
No, that was me too. That was me too.
I was like spamming the chat. I was like, come on.
Okay, dude, I have to say something. This light, I got a fucking key light. Dude, I'm not balding. I swear, bro. Look. It's the light.
I mean, I know.
At least you're not balding as bad as X. So you're chilling.
What the fuck? Okay. Bro, I have no balding at all.
I'm actually
No,
balding.
Okay, actually, real shit. It's gotten better. It's gotten better.
Yeah, of course.
It was so bad.
It was because
like
I was pulling
it. Was
it.
So bad.
I was pulling it. I was also under stress.
Yeah,
that is true.
Dude, wait. This is so weird. I'm so used to just reacting to this and like not being able to say anything, but now I can actually tell. Have you taken like any medicine for it?
Fuck no. No. Okay. You can only prevent or slow down or whatever. You can't really stop it. So this medicine wouldn't help me at all.
I mean, I don't know, bro. Like, I thought I was losing my hair, and I got on some medicine I've been taking for years, and it's like actually kind of come back.
It's coming back.
And like I have a hairline.
I don't know if that's possible.
I don't, dude. Hey, I'm just, I mean, I'm taking it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Okay. Fair enough. Some people say it's possible. Guys, it is not possible to repair a hairline. You just can't.
If you go to like Turkey and get like a hair transplant.
Yeah,
that's true. Okay, well, to be fair, like the way that they told me that it would happen when I was taking this was that they said that your hair would get worse for a minute and then it would grow back and grow a little bit more. Like you'd get a little bit more after a few months. So it's like you can kind of fix a little bit.
Okay. Okay. Fair enough. Then I'll do that then. Thanks for the tip against hairline loss. Okay.
Yeah. This is great content.
It's okay. Yeah, I mean, it's D-Gen. It's some late night fucking brain rot. Okay.
Hell yeah.
Okay. Do you guys have anything to talk about? Otherwise, I'm going to do a full board reset and add some morons to the squad.
Sounds no, dude. Good. Keep the content going. I appreciate you for having us on.
Yeah, you guys were really sweet, man. I enjoyed hanging out with you guys.
Thanks, man. Thank you.
Hey, Chapko, thanks for showing up. Alicia. Oh, you have a question? Is it reset?
I'm actually a boy.
Wait, what?
I'm not a girl.
Oh, okay.
I have a question.
I got scammed, I guess.
Yes.
Oh. You didn't know?
Nope.
Really?
Actually, you know that big ass boulder like Easter Island tombstone that you ordered? Where the hell is that?
Yeah, where is that? I was actually wondering that.
I've been waiting to see it.
Yeah, you can see it.
The guy who sells it literally gave up on his own product and says, I'm not fucking shipping it. You can cancel if you want to, and I canceled it.
That's fucking stupid.
It's 92 pounds. They didn't want to ship it. I don't want me to do it.
92 pounds?
Dude, you're a millionaire. Just throw money, dude.
I will buy another one.
Really?
Kate, I'll add you back. I hope you're hot. I mean, not like that, but I don't want to be weird. That's just weird now. I'm going to reset the board now.
Okay, dude. I really appreciate you, man.
Thank you, man.
That's not what I meant. You guys know it. Whatever, bro. Guys, thanks for coming on. I appreciate you guys. Take care and have a good night.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Nice. Bye.
Bye-bye.
What's wrong with me, bro? I had no idea. Chat, do you guys want Scent as a side character or not? Hold up. How do I kick everybody out? Remove guest. Bye, Auri. I see you still there.
Bye.
Okay. Slot guest and slot number one.
Hello. Is this working?
Yes, this is working. What's up? You're on screen now.
Oh my god. This is crazy. Wait, I can hear my echo. Hold on. I'm closing stream. Okay.
Hey, what's up? You have a cozy room? It's kind of chill.
I know it is cozy. I just got all the posters up. It took a long time, but
you know, this looks like one of those like room in like a puzzle game. It's like full of like mirrors and like that or like whatever.
Really? No, it's kind of like the basic like white girl Tumblr room I have going. Like I have the lights and stuff, so.
That's fine. I mean, as long as you didn't as long as you didn't make it with the idea in the head, in your mind, who gives a fuck? If you like it, okay.
Sure. Exactly.
Okay, I'm trying to get, guys, I think it's weird to ask age check, but age check, how old are you?
I'm 18, I'm going to be 19 in like a week, so.
Cool.
Yes.
Did you, what country do you live in if you want to show that?
I can do a state reveal, right? That's fine.
If you want to, people can do whatever they want. Okay.
Texas, yeah.
And what's it like over there?
It's okay. I mean, like, there's a lot of, you know, strange people, but I feel like that's everywhere, so.
True. Yeah, I left Texas. I didn't like it very much.
Yeah. It depends. There's a bunch of different places. It really depends on the cities, so.
Yeah, for sure. are you, do you have like a boyfriend? Are you seeing somebody?
No, not at the moment. I don't. No.
Okay, why not?
I mean, it's complicated. I've known this one guy for a while. It's kind of, you know, weird, but.
And what about him?
He's really on and off, you know?
What? Oh, what does that mean?
He's like, I don't know. He changes his mind a lot about things. Just annoying. But that's it.
Okay, do you think he changes his mind based on the fact that he's getting, seeing other people talking to other people? Or is it because maybe because he's like, you know, like juicing up and it's like, oh, he's getting clarity?
I don't know. Honestly, you should ask him.
Because I used to text this girl and then I'd be like, oh my God, dude, I like, you know, I ask questions a lot, like very interested. And then like, I'd like take a shower or whatever. I'd get ready for bed. And then, you know, like, you know what would happen. And then I would like, I'd like text and then she would text me and be like, I'll probably just go to bed. And I go to bed. And I kind of like, I mean, shit happens, you know? Hey, some guys do that. Here's what it is.
It is true, yeah. It's crazy. I'm getting so many whispers, though. This is crazy. Okay.
Yeah, ignore these weirdos. These people are weird. Weird. It's really odd. Some guys, like, they'll, like, really like a certain girl, whatever. And, like, oh, my God. I have sent her a DM. It's like, dude, stop being weird, man.
I was surprised. I thought I was the only, like, female juicer. I was surprised that there were other ones. I was actually convinced it was just me. Like, there's been so many.
Really, bro? Okay. Okay, I have a... Damn! Look at... Dude, I'm the... Dude, see that? How I'm getting good now. Now, I'm seamlessly adding more people to the call on... live while talking. I can multitask this shit. Am I not an absolute lord?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty crazy. Good.
Okay. Okay, yeah. I was just boosting my ego a little bit so I could get into this combo. Okay. What do you... Oh, what's up with the bad lighting? No, I don't think anybody has bad lighting. I think she's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Wait. How old are you guys, brother?
I'm 21.
Okay, fair enough.
I'm 20.
I get the fuck out of here.
Please! Okay, this is just a wig, okay?
Alright, man. Show us the real you.
Yeah, this is the real me, man.
Okay. Fair enough. Nah, do you have any Riz or not?
Me? Riz? Not at all. Okay, I had a girlfriend at like 13. But it was for like 3 years.
Right.
And yeah, that's about it. But she was in China though. The way in China.
Wait, her again.
Hello?
Wait, it's the kitchen girl. How did you get back in here?
Why? Are you mad?
No, I'm just confused on how you got back in here. Jack, who vouched for her?
You vouched for me. You copied my name and then you pasted it in the thingy.
Yeah, because in chat, some guy says, this is a girl, I can confirm.
Yeah. Am I not?
Interesting. Okay. Fair enough. Add me, I'm zero content. Wait. This is a Marty girl from GG. Wait, hold up. Marty girl from GG, what does that mean?
I wasn't gonna mention that.
Mm. Wait, what? Wait. What's your name in the game?
Elena.
Oh my fucking God, bro.
I wasn't gonna mention it, but.
Okay, this is the Kate. Okay.
If you gotta cycle me out, that I mean, I get it.
You motherfucker. Wait.
What?
How did you get your name in here so they put you in here? I feel like I just got ambushed.
I didn't ask for the ambush, to be honest. I don't know. I'm sorry about that.
Her chat spammed you lol. Okay, interesting. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know how much so why is it Marty girl? Why do people say that?
So in the server, like the character that I play was dating Marty for a bit.
Oh, okay, sounds fair enough. Yeah.
Yeah.
Interesting. Why is everyone saying Pepe laugh? Is there a reason why they're saying that?
Why there's I don't know.
Chat, why are you saying Pepe laugh?
I don't know.
You don't know. You don't
know. I don't even know what you don't know, to be fair.
Okay. Interesting. Anyway, this is very interesting. So I kind of blanked because I feel like I'm getting I feel like I'm getting like I'm not like there's something going on in chat and I know what's happening. So I'm kind of confused. Anyway, Yomoki or Mochi, how's your name?
Mochi.
Oh wait, so that damn, man, you got some accent going on. Say it again.
It's just like MOCHI, you know. Like a weeb name.
Yeah, but how do you say it?
Mochi.
But how do you say
it? That doesn't really matter.
Okay,
Mochi. I said it. Mochi.
Do the voice. What is that? Doing the voice. He's a weeb. What do you think? So wait, David, do you have any res or not?
Me?
Yeah.
No. I'm like, okay. I'm hella scared to talk to people.
Oh, he's shy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sleepy Gibbs is super social, so surely she can talk to you.
No, what the fuck?
MD Pog said that you have more content than I do. I'm trying to run this shit. How about you talk to him then?
Oh, okay. Okay. So Mochi Mew, why is your name Mochi Mew?
Okay. Okay. When I was trying to come up with a name, I just thought, what's a snack I like? And it's, you know, I like mochi. It's pretty good. So I did like MOCHI, and then the Mew is like, you know, cats. And I like cats.
Okay.
So I did like MOCHI Mew for a while, but I just feel like the H kind of looked ugly. So I just swapped it to a C.
Mm, okay. You got a girlfriend or what?
Nope.
Oh, why not?
Okay, I had one when I was 13. She was like, okay.
Okay, bro, okay, listen. I'm not the best god, okay? But you're gonna have to find a way to wrap the fuck up. And sometimes people are gonna ask very boring questions and you have to give an answer. You have to find a way to get there as fast as possible.
I don't. Way, okay, I don't have a girlfriend.
Being fucking... No.
Because I'm scared to talk to people, okay?
That's fine.
Like, I'm in college right now. Every day, I go to college, I go to school, I don't talk to anyone. I learn, and then I come back home. That's it.
Okay, fair enough. I mean, that's what I did my entire life. Literally. You know, so it's fair enough. I mean, do you like your life or not?
I guess, yeah. It's all right.
Okay, just for a second, that was kind of too real. Jesus Christ. What about Kat? You like it? You chilling? You happy?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Kate. Sorry.
Oh, sorry,
I'm chilling.
Kate.
Yeah, yeah. No, you're good. I'm chilling.
Yeah, so I was trying to switch the conversation from this little, like, a little of a too aware moment.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. This is not awkward at all. Sorry about that. add me. No, okay. Listen. There was no point to all of this, right? I found one guy and I was like, oh, maybe there's a girl. Add some people in, right? And I was like, maybe I can somehow match a dude with a girl, but all dudes come here and have no riz. So now I'm like, shit, bro.
It's sometimes if they're awkward, it's kind of like charming though. Yeah.
Timid is charming.
Yeah.
Awkward, you know? Depends.
I feel like girls have more riz though, probably. At least in your chat.
No.
Okay,
no. Girls overall, anyway, from my POV, you have to, you know, they kind of like let the things run their course more than the opposite. I feel like. The guy is gonna go for it, I think. No? Thoughts?
No. What?
They kinda let the dudes like make the gonna get there.
That's why I said in your chat, no.
In the chat.
I don't think the dudes in your chat have Riz at all. Probably.
Oh! Well, you think we cannot find one Rizzler? Okay, hey, Mochi. Hey, I love you, man. Much love, man. This is the quest of finding the Rizzler. I'm gonna get, okay. I'm gonna get somebody in chat who says I'm the Rizzler. I'm gonna get him in and he'll try to do something with these girls, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, Mochi, Mochi Lemon, sorry, I didn't want to kick you out, but you know what? Let's give it a try, why not? Okay. Chat, if you don't have a, at least a decent mic, okay, and a camera, you cannot participate, okay, because it doesn't make sense.
Oof. He's kicking out poor people now? What?
So what?
Damn! Okay.
I'm running a fucking show here, yo.
Okay. Like, fair enough.
Okay. Hold up. I am the Rizzler. No, there's no shot. Fuck, okay, this is kind of tough. Native King is the biggest sniper of all time. Is that he has no Riz. Add IQ Kev, he's actually good looking. Okay, has he ever been on the show before? IQ Kev? Where's he at? Chat, is anybody vouch for IQ Kev or not? IQ Kev, add him. Alright, so I'm gonna. People say he's good looking. Okay, he's sent in. Sorry, by the way. You guys can hijack the whole broadcast if you want to, okay? If you just want to say something or do something, you can, okay?
I'm trying to get Rizzed. I'm here because I'm trying to get Rizzed up, all right? I'm trying to rate the Rizz, actually. This is why I'm here. Honest.
Okay, one at a time. What did Seraphic say? What did you say?
Oh, I said I'm trying to rate the Rizz.
Okay.
As well.
Okay, are you trying to get Rizzed up or are you trying to what?
Yeah, I mean, I don't see why not. I want to see who has potential here.
Okay, do you have a boyfriend or not?
No.
Okay, unlucky.
Hey, chat, you have to help me Rizz.
You are already out, okay? Okay. You are already eliminated somehow, okay? But okay.
Well, I'm not out yet. You're still finding someone.
You cut right him now, off because he's telling his life story. You have too much ADHD. I was listening to what he had to say, and you were like, I'm sorry, dude. I got to kick you out. That's fucked up.
But
I'm sorry that people don't talk in 2x speed like you do. All right, he's shy. Okay.
Okay. If a girl is barely giving him a chance, okay. If a girl is barely like, okay, I'll let him talk for a little bit, and he goes, so basically, like, when I was young.
Okay, I did not say that. Okay, I was not like that.
This girl is running the fuck out, okay, within a matter of seconds, yo.
And maybe he was like playing like the long game, you know. Tugging the heartstrings, mm-hmm. And then, you know.
Girls like that.
Yeah, it's emotional side, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Everybody in life is on a time bank, okay? If you go outside, you're at the club, whatever the fuck, you're having a good time, you have a certain amount of time you can interact with people, okay? And so nobody wants to spend 10 minutes waiting for this guy to fucking say his story about how we went back to school for home from school. Okay, by the way, IQ Kev is not responding, chat. He's AFK. So you guys just literally tag somebody who isn't real. Chat, who is the Rizzler? This guy says he's a Rizzler. All right, here it comes. I know like 10 people. Whoever comes in first comes, you get the spot because this is just annoying. He's timed. All right, so my mod is being annoying, an old mod. So he wants to come in. His name is Scent. You guys know Scent or not?
Okay.
You guys know Scent?
No, who?
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, Scent! No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm just joking. No, I'm not gonna who make a little Scent. I didn't hear you the first time. Yeah, fuck yeah, let him in.
Okay, user, I apparently can't come in because he's timed out.
Wait, is Sunday still money or no? Wait,
timed out?
I know, this guy, this is his content, Martini some shit. Where's this guy at, chat? This is my last try. Okay, found him. Okay, MD Pog is like vouching for people, he's like a talent scout, so I guess he's gonna scout him out. Okay, remember, we have 5 guests and none of them are accepting it. It seems like we don't have the Rizzler.
Rip.
Anyway, what are you guys looking for? What is something you guys look for the most in a guy, anyway?
I like them when they're a little bit nerdy. Sometimes, not, I guess, yeah, not awkward, kind of shy, the quiet ones.
Right.
Yeah.
Cool. All right, we got this guy coming in, in slot 2. Everybody knows what he's talking about.
I thought someone else was going to say something. I don't want to hijack the fucking stream.
I told you can hijack whatever.
Okay.
Dude, that's how it is. Okay, wait, I'm adding your boy. Everybody vouch for this guy? Or is it 1% vouch for him? Why is this? Dude, if you guys saw what I'm seeing right now, it's like insane. It's like, I think it's like bugged out. Let me rizzle this. Fuck you. Oh, where's the dog?
My dog?
Yeah, somebody has a dog here, right? I hear it.
Yeah, she's dreaming. She's
Harley.
Oh. Hey. Hey. She's sleeping right now. She's like dreaming. So she's so barking.
Okay. I'm refreshing my browser because Elizabeth's gonna lag out. Okay, let's see where he's at then. There he is.
Oh, it's Bug.
Is he? There, bugged. There he is. Yo, what's up, man?
Hello?
What's up, man? Better now.
What's up, bro?
Hello? How's it going?
Pretty good. About you, man?
I'm doing pretty good.
So what's on TV, man?
I did not think I would get on.
What's on TV?
What's on TV?
Bro, you're like this. You're looking up, man.
Okay. My monitor is above.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
I got a few.
Bro, what? You gotta break your neck to watch the stream.
I'm an editor, so I edit with all my stuff on the top screen and everything else is below.
So what do you edit?
So I used to edit for a YouTuber, but I just got a new job where 2 days from now I'm going to the EU for the first time. So I'm going to Ireland.
To do what?
Wait, bruv.
To intern for this new company.
Oh, fair enough.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Very proud of you, man. Are you
I'll move my shit right here so I'm staring right at you in chat.
Fair enough. Are you a wizard or not?
No, I am not.
Okay, so they ambushed you then.
I'm an XQC viewer. How can I be a Rizzler? Oh. You can search all day in your chat. You're not going to find a Rizzler. I'm sorry.
That's what I said. Did I not say that earlier? Hello?
Okay.
Sorry. I'm just saying the truth.
Okay. So I am the Rizzler. Okay.
Okay. But,
literally. So I can Rizz up good looking girls.
Cap? All right.
It's true. It's a true thing. Okay. It's not like a cloud thing or whatever the fuck. I am telling you.
That's interesting. That's
all right. Wow. All right. Let's hear it. Spit some Rizz.
Okay. Rizz is not something you rap or something. It's not like a
on site. You got to be able to.
I think he's calling all the girls in this chat ugly then. Because he's not trying to Rizz any of us up.
Yo, yeah, yo. Hey, I'm the Rizzler. When I look at you, my dick gets bigger.
That's okay. What you're going with? It's my forehead.
Okay.
By the way, XQC, you asked me to bookmark you clothes. I bookmarked those shits, and they're all sold out now.
That's such a harassment. What? True. Sorry.
Huh?
Listen, I wasn't telling them that. I think everybody understands that. Dumbass. Okay? I just said that you're the cringeler. Okay? So then.
True.
So why do you think you got put into here then? Oh, Kevin's here. Okay, so
I don't know.
We have the Rizzler. Okay, okay, I have an idea.
I'll sub in the true Rizzler.
You know what? How about you help him out? How about you wingman him?
My apartment's the Rizz. The only Rizz I got.
Damn. Wait, you live in your kitchen too?
That was a nice apartment.
Yeah, no. This is my desk setup.
Okay.
My
Okay. So we're going in order. Since Kat was here first, I'll put Kevin, and I'll start brewing people out. Is that fair enough?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kate, is that it?
Yes. Yeah, it's Kate.
It was lovely to have you. Thank you so much for
your
time.
Thank you so much.
You're
fun.
Really cool. Really cool. Sorry for
thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Take care. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye, Kate.
Bye, guys.
Why you say
Nah, I'm just emote farming.
We don't even have it, huh?
There's the budget,
Yeah,
but we don't have that anymore. Hold up, they're coming in. Kev is coming in. Where's he at? Oh, I have to refresh again. Yeah, I get refreshed, otherwise it's gonna lag out. Is he here? Yes, slot one. Yo, Kev, you here, bro? Bro, man, see, that's like negative Rizz. This guy's internet is like so bad. Your internet, yo, Kevin, your internet is fucking dog shit. Sorry for the language, girls. This internet is absolute dog shit. I guess EU internet, low W.
Yeah, actual potato PC. This guy, buy him a PC.
No.
Weird.
You changed, man.
Yeah. Yes, I did change. Wait, this is also lagging. There's no shot, right? Maybe it's actual. This. Oh, there he is. Bro, where's your cam at? Yo, H6, what is he doing?
Yo.
Oh no, that is not the Rizzler.
Hello?
Yo, Sam.
Hello.
Yo, where's your cam at, bro?
Hello?
Bro, where's your cam at? Bro.
Hello.
Bro, we can hear you. Where's your cam at, dog? Holy shit.
I'm on mobile.
Oh, fuck no.
On mobile.
Oh, my God.
Ain't no way.
Listen, yeah. Oh, my God.
No. Eddie just said he's broke.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
I'm broke. I'm broke.
That's just two L's in a row.
Jesus, man. You can't hear me? Okay, okay, okay. This guy says, I'm the wrestler. He comes in with a laggy internet. And then he comes on mobile without a cam on.
Xbox, so I'm kind of
You know.
Negative.
You are absolutely done that.
Negative Riz.
It's okay. Riz. Nobody knows if you have Riz or not, okay?
Abysmal. Abysmal Riz.
But your unspoken is terrible. Okay, I can hear myself on the Xbox. Peace
out. Okay, listen.
No, we don't listen to Xbox Andy.
Xbox, turn on.
I kicked him out. I kicked him out already. I got Ked back in.
Dude, that kid was probably fucking 16 years old, bro. If he's streaming off his Xbox, come on.
It's fair enough, but for the format right now that we're running, it doesn't work. Yo, Kev, your internet is so shit, I'm going to lose my mind. Let me just... Okay, chat, I'll show you guys what was on my screen. Okay, look at this. Left monitor. This guy is just lagging out the wazoo, man. What are you doing, bro? It's literally your end or Twitch. Oh, okay. Okay, re-invite him. No, I did that twice already. Oh, wait, he's in. He left. He gave up.
It's
up to me now. I gotta acquire the unknown Riz.
Okay.
Gibbs, I like your hair.
Oh, thank you.
Is it dyed?
Yeah, I did it to match XQC.
You did?
I heard that he only dates girls that look like him, so.
Sister, aware.
Wait, is that one more time? Wait a minute, what did I just hear?
Do what?
I wasn't paying attention.
I said that you, I heard that you date girls that only look like you, so I bleached my hair so that it could look like you.
Fair enough. Damn, bro. Roasting people, okay. I you get a point there, funny.
I'm just joking, man.
I like bleached hair though. It looks pretty good.
Yeah. Oh, thanks. Unless on Asians?
Wait, sorry. Unless it gets like straw.
Oh, okay. My hair's pretty soft.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Is it dead from bleaching? Because I used to bleach my hair and it was like flat.
I mean, like, my hair's naturally straight anyway. But no, I don't think it's like dry or dead. It holds up pretty well.
Okay. How about you guys make a conversation while I go in because everybody's being a dumbass?
Alright.
Okay.
Well, how was your day?
Good, how's yours?
Pretty good.
Can I see how many lights you got?
How many lights I have?
Yeah, how many lights do you have in your room right now?
I have one.
Uh-huh.
And then the kitchen lights.
Oh, damn.
It is a mess right now from packing because I have no idea what I need to pack.
I wanted to see the RGB, dude.
Well, I have one RGB light and that's it.
Oh, okay. Got it. I'm excited for you.
Besides my PC. Thank you.
Are you going to permanently, by the way, or what?
No, I'm going there for a week to train and learn like the company's like image and stuff for when I start editing for them, and yeah, that's pretty much it. And then I come back here and then I'll just edit for them.
Is it paid or not?
It is paid. Yeah, I would not go to the EU if it wasn't for being paid.
Fair enough, bro. I respect it. Okay, so this guy's coming in. Kev is back.
Finally. He has working internet this time?
Nope. It says return now. He's bugging.
That's still bad. He's bugged.
All right. Let's see. I add this person. Is it going to work? Let's check it out. Maybe slot one is bugged. Let's see it. Guest one. Bang. And it's loading. And it works.
Oh! She's hot. Hi.
Hello. Oh my god.
So pretty.
Hello.
Hi. How are you doing, guys?
Good. How are you?
Good. I'm doing fine. You guys are
Listen,
so pretty.
I'm not into girls, but I love hot girls, man.
You guys are very pretty too.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, what accent is that? What accent is that?
Wait.
What accent is that? Lily,
can you guys see or hear X currently?
Wait, am I not?
Yeah, we can hear him.
Because I can't. Is there some way to fix this?
Bro, why is chat trying to riz me up right now?
Okay, I'm gonna use F5. I'm gonna reload my scenes, and we'll see if I work or not.
Ryan,
XQC was asking what your accent is.
Okay, I can hear you now. I can see you now. Sorry, I don't know what happened. My accent.
Yeah. Where's it from?
I'm from Germany.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was gonna guess, but probably not. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, we were supposed to get a Rizzler, somebody who's very good with talking to girls, but instead what we got is Martini.
Me. Yeah.
He said sorry too.
I'm just here for the ride.
So okay. What's your best pickup line then? Come on, Rizz it up. You're here now.
Are you from Iraq? Because I like the way you bagged that ass up. That's the best I got. That's my Tinder intro. If it doesn't work, I unmatch. I go next.
Jesus. Okay. At least you're efficient.
Yeah.
Wait. How old are you, Lily?
I'm 24.
Okay. What's your life like? Do you have a job like that? You go to schooling or what?
I study psychology and neuroscience at university.
Jesus. Are you looking? Do you have a master's like that or what?
No, I'm in my bachelor's degree still.
Oh, okay, fine enough. What kind of bed is that behind you? It looks like Can I see it? To the right.
What do you want? My bed?
Yeah, show me a little bit. Hold up. It looks like a. Okay, sorry. Yeah, very critical of beds. Sorry, I
live in a student dorm, so this is like furniture that was given to us. I cannot change it. It's like installed here, unfortunately.
Fair enough. It's cool. What about the hey I go thing on your right? What is that?
It got gifted to me by a friend because they thought it would be nice decor for my room.
Ah, gift, of course, gift strat. wait. So you study psychology?
Yeah.
Can you tell me what the fuck is wrong with me then?
Nothing. You're completely fine. Don't worry.
Round two.
Wait, really?
Round two.
She's lying.
I would never lie.
Trying to be nice.
I'm chilling. You think?
Yeah, sure. I mean, you're doing fine, aren't you?
I mean, depends on how. I'm doing pretty good. Yeah. Okay. Yo, Rizzler. I got a bunch of Rizzlers coming in.
All right, man.
Well, I mean,
thanks for bringing me on. No, I enjoyed the stream. Love you, chat.
Thanks, man. What's up, man? Okay, dude, please stay in queue because if this guy sucks and I'm out of options,
right. We're GG's. I'll stay here.
Okay, I'll put you in queue, though.
All right. Later, chat.
Bye, peace out, man. Okay, this guy looks like it's gonna be terrible, but whatever. Bing. Oh, God.
Yeah, there's no promises coming from your chat, bro. Listen, I love chat. I love chat. I do, and I love watching the chat, but like, no Rizz, though.
That is not the Rizzler, but we'll give him a chance. What's up, man?
Gotta stay open-minded.
Yes, what's up, man? What's up? You good, bro?
Hello?
What's up? Can you hear
me? Who is he talking to?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yes, yeah, we
okay,
can.
Okay, cool. Yeah, what's up?
Okay. I mean...
I can't hear XX.
I'm a refresh. Stop that. Okay, yeah,
X is loading for me.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, it's the same issue.
Oh, there we go. I see you.
I had to refresh my last guest, that's why.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I sabotaged you then. I think I'm gonna be a bit more careful then. When I give people then. I need to refresh. Okay.
Oh, gosh.
Okay. So, you said you're the Rizzler and you're going to Rizz it up. And I chose from the chat because you said that. What makes you the Rizzler?
I sing and I play guitar.
That's.
Come on.
Good start. That's actually a good start.
Okay.
What kind of music?
I sing like Soy, like Ed Sheeran shit. But I can sing the XQCL song.
Don't do that.
Why not? Okay. All right, what do you have a request? What should I sing?
Hey there, Delilah.
Oh, I got you. All right. Give me 1 second. Here we go.
Here it comes.
Here it comes. Here it comes. Just wait. Just wait. Pause champ.
If you want, you can play the. You can play the melody on. Hey yo! Hey you! Hey yo! Fuck
good.
The girls in here.
That was really good.
You actually good. Risen.
Thanks. That was really good.
Thanks. Appreciate
Man,
it.
Actually went hard.
Yeah.
You bricked up now.
I mean, that was massive.
Oh, X is bricked up.
I'm all
up.
Excited.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, because I love that song.
Yo.
Stand
do
up
you...
again?
Oh, yeah.
Sit down, bro.
Do you guys want to see my desk? What I got around my desk?
Do whatever you want, man.
All right. So I'm a massive Lord of the Rings fan, right? I got Legolas' swords there. Look at that.
Mm.
Come on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, did I lose the wrist?
I mean, you're fumbling, yeah. Super. You're fumbling pretty hard.
Fuck.
Sorry.
I mean, I think that's kind of. I mean, it's charming in a way. Like, if someone is passionate about something or likes something, like there's nothing wrong with that.
That's fair. Yeah, I personally am not into Lord of the Rings. It's cute to have. Like, I don't know.
I understand.
Bro, take a camera. Scared the huzz. <That's
fine. laughs> At least it's like presented nicely, right?
Yes, there you go. What?
Yeah,
what?
It fits the room, so it's not weird looking or anything.
Well, would you guys rather have a weeb or someone who likes Lord of the Rings?
Lord of the Rings. A weeb.
Really?
Weebs are kind of degen though, but like I like the degeneracy.
Yeah, exactly.
You know?
Nam.
I love
Nam.
That shit.
I'm Nam all the way. Nam in the chat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, no. Degens are great. They're like shamelessly degen too. That's the best part about it is like they'll just show their true colors.
Oh,
and
yeah.
They don't give a fuck. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Definitely. We need a cast that has a master Chad Lord. Like an actual frat boy, muscle boy.
Yo.
What's up?
Speaking of frat. Wait, can I this isn't doxing, right?
Yes it is.
So I sing, right? And I make music. I can't promote, right? I'm not gonna promote.
I don't care. Just do what you
okay.
Want.
You said frat, right? My last name is Frat. Adam Frat. That's my name. FRAT.
Okay.
I make music. I'm on everything. Okay. Spotify, everything. Yeah.
Yeah. You see. So the way
there you go.
So the way you go about self promoting, right, is doing it a certain way that isn't like that. But you did like that.
Okay.
It is what it is, man.
It is what it is. Yeah.
It's gonna have an L promote on God on Glob, but it is what it is, man.
I mean, like, it's a nice voice. All right. Yeah, you
thanks.
Got it.
I enjoyed the song, though.
Thanks. Appreciate
but today,
it.
That was a good performance.
You are not the Rizzler.
So all right.
You have to go next. Much love. This is coming on.
See ya, boys.
Yeah, it was really much love. Okay.
See ya, boys.
All right. See ya, Brian. Oh, wait. Bye. He was in slot number 2, right? If he's having skit. Okay, this guy looks like a Chad. Holy fuck.
Zach Nato?
I mean,
Zach Nato looks like a Chad 44 at the end.
Just watch. Look at that picture.
Yo, damn, he's dressed up and everything.
Hold up. I'm refreshing. Hold up. Okay. Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yo, Zach, can you hear me?
Your headset looks like you're in an airplane.
Fuck, I can't hear anything.
He's British. Go next.
Yeah, can you hear me?
Damn.
So this freak, there's a credit.
I'm not British. Okay. I'm from down under. I'm down under.
Oh shit! I'm sorry. You're right.
Damn.
Oh.
Okay. Right. That's good. Okay.
What do you have against British people?
Me.
Just joking.
I can't say.
All right.
I'm so joking, bro.
Oh. What about yo? So this guy said I have a good cam.
So,
I have a suit and tie. I'm the Rizzler. So, I mean, you're here and you're kind of AFK, you're NPCing the fuck out, bro. You're gonna have to clutch it up.
Yeah. You know, of course. I'm waiting for you, bro. You know, you were speaking. I'm sorry, my bad.
Okay.
It's just I got a delay.
Okay. I'm the host of the show, guys. Fine. What's up, man? It's X, man. And today, our attempted Rizzler is Zach 044. So, who are you, man?
My bad.
So, who are you? Tell us about yourself. Go ahead.
Listen. I am like six. I'm 6'2". I just finished school. I've just turned 18. Had my formal yesterday. I don't know, bro. I think I'm good, bro.
I don't know what that means. You just turned
18? Yeah, what?
You're a baby.
Okay, this isn't the position at Denny's that I'm trying to hire somebody for. Yeah. Okay? I don't know what the fuck.
What do you mean?
Well, this is like a formal interview, like for like a fucking local like food store or some shit, bro.
Okay. Listen, I did this and I'm really embarrassed, okay? But like, I'm embarrassed because, you know, I never expected to be
the
here.
The Rizzler never gets embarrassed.
You
but like,
own
how
it.
Are you guys?
You
how are the girls here?
Are you asking us? Like, how are we? Like, you're asking us? Or are you asking him to ask us?
Yeah. How are you guys? Yeah. I'm asking you guys.
Good.
Oh. I thought you said, how old are you guys?
Oh, I can't hear.
Bro is nervous in front of the shouties.
Wait, I'm so sorry. The only way I was hearing was through XQC stream, but I got an ad, so I can't hear anything. Twitch. What
ruined.
The
fuck? Oh my god.
I can't hear anything.
He had music too, and he just can't.
So you're supposed to be in the system right now, and you're supposed to be in.
I got two more ads.
Oh, okay. Are you not? Wait. Are you not in this one now? Are you not in the call?
No, I don't. Probably not. I don't think you can hear shit.
Wait, really?
Wow. Oh, not a sub. Wait, screwed by Twitch.
Okay.
Thank you so much, whoever subbed, bro. Whoever gave me a sub.
Absolutely clutch mode. Okay. Continue talking right. Somehow. Okay, while I get some chat. Give me another Rizzler. Yo, what's up, man? You still there? Chat, if you're a Rizzler, please step in the chat so I invite you as a guest before this guy. Yo, what's up?
I think I can hear now.
What's up, man?
Yeah, I'm here.
So how's it going?
No, you can't do that.
He's on a delay. Can you hear us now or not?
Alright, so listen. Sleepy.
Huh? Yeah, sorry.
Sleepy, how are you today? What have you done recently?
I ate a bunch of food today.
What?
What?
Bro,
is
he not in the app thing? Like, are you not like on your browser? Why is he on a delay? Oh my fuck! Dude, Australian internet, no fucking shot.
Yo, X, I think you just moved me. I fucked the X.
Ooh, no way, man.
No.
I can't hear anything on the app.
Don't worry, bro.
Hear anything on the app.
I think he's watching the stream.
Brother,
you're doing great.
Brother, we love you, man.
I can only hear it on like your stream.
Brother,
you're
chilling, man. We love you, man. See ya, man. Take care, brother.
Bye.
That broke my heart.
No.
Just kidding, I didn't. That's one though. Okay, this guy says he's the absolute Riz Lord.
Riz Lord.
And he's lagging, okay. So I mean that doesn't oh god. Okay, here he comes. I gotta refresh.
Oh my god.
Is it working?
So man.
Are we like 16 guys?
Can you hear me? Yo, gangsta, so man.
What's up, X man? How you doing?
Pretty good, how about you, man?
No, it's working. Let me mute the other stream. What's up, man?
So, this looks like Soda's old room from a very long time ago. But, is that Jamal?
Bro, who? No, it's not. No, it's not.
Oh my god, man.
It's not.
Okay, so, what makes you the Rizzler?
Well, I don't have any Riz, but I play chess on my phone, so that goes somewhere.
And how high rated are you?
I just started it.
So you're terrible.
I'm not fucking terrible. I've been losing 6 moves like you.
So okay, good, good. Finally, he wakes up. Yeah, see, so you're funny in RP. You do cool shit here and there. I bring you onto this thing, and you're out here, you're just bugged in.
I'm funny in RP. I'm funny in RP. Look at me. I'm a fucking Chad. I may be skinny. I may look like you. But look at these fucking gangs. I'm absolutely massive. The women love me.
Yes, I can.
Not wrong.
Oh, true. Damn.
it's the confidence is a big thing, right?
Mm-hmm.
Even if you have nothing, if you kind of go with it,
I have everything.
It kind of works. Okay.
My Rolex is on the way.
Fair enough.
Your Rolex on the way.
Yeah.
Shit, man. That's wicked. Wait, actually?
It's the chain.
No.
Oh. Okay. Cool. Twitch chat says, no shit. I was thinking he looks like Soda's old setup. See, I told you. This is living in Soda's old house.
No, I'm not. What do you? This looks nothing like Soda's old house.
Yeah, it does. Way back when we used to do the
game streams. Is that diamond on your neck? Is that big boy diamonds or is that a
big boy diamonds? Big boy glass.
Big boy glass.
Yes. He fucking went for it, man. Okay, funny dude. Funny dude. Okay. Okay. Yeah. People say you're skinning the hoes. Don't worry, man. You're chilling. Do you have any skill, any interest in life that are like fun and cool?
I role play as Jamal. So most people thought I was African American, but I am white, as you can tell, which is impressive. You know, if I can fool people like that, that's pretty fucking impressive.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's really all my skill. Okay. To be honest.
All right, so we have two very highly skilled RPers slash bums, but it's gonna.
I'm a fucking bum.
I'm not a bum either.
How much you weigh? How much you weigh?
I was talking about me, but okay. I'm 144.
I could bench you.
Wow. Okay.
Look at my arms, dude. Compare arms.
Okay. Okay. Okay, all my girlfriends could bench me.
Oh, what? All of them? Yes. All of them?
Yeah. Pretty sure.
Holy! Do you like Chads? Do you like dating Chads? Giga woman.
Yeah. I mean, I don't give a fuck. If they look good, they look good.
No, it's cool. No, that's cool. I love buff mommies.
Unless I'm wearing my chain. Fucking 3,000 diamonds, 2 pounds of fucking gold.
Okay, that's fucking glass.
It's just weighing on your neck. You just wear like that.
Flex, man.
That was a reflex. Sorry, that I just had to put it in there. When I have no riz, I kind of make up with it with either in clout or with the chain. Okay. Cool. Listen. I don't think we're gonna find a riz anytime soon. I put like
fuck. Bro, I'm the best thing you've got on here, dude. What are you talking about? Bro, the rest of the people are fucking soy, dude. What are you talking about? I've got a fucking TV. I've got a PlayStation, bro. I've got whiskey sitting there. Who else has got whiskey? Okay. No one has whiskey. Who drinks whiskey on a... What day is it today?
Today is...
Who drinks whiskey on a Friday, dude?
Okay. What's the accent from? Where do you live at? Ireland?
I'm from Australia.
Oh.
I'm the real Australian, not the other guy that was beforehand.
Yeah, he was lagging.
Yeah, am I lagging?
No, you are not. Okay,
fair point.
I'm gonna add three guys. Okay, no, one at a time. And also, I'm gonna probably get some other girls. But listen, guys, I hope you guys don't mind getting rotated out. Okay, you know what? Find your replacements. Why not? Give me some people. So I get a bunch of...
Girls or guys?
Girls or guys?
Girls.
Okay.
Wait, yeah. do you have any in chat?
Get Rip Uzi.
I don't know.
Rip Uzi?
On...
Who's that?
Yeah, Rip Uzi. You know him, dude.
No, who's that? Who's Rip Uzi? Hello?
Uzi?
Incoming Rizzler.
Rip Uzi, dude. R.I.P.
Oh, not another role player, please. I can't.
What do you mean? Stop, dude, he's not a role player.
There's someone named Gunnar Gooch who is trying to date. But
do I look like a role player?
I don't know if this is a specific vouch or not, though.
Supposedly, he's hilarious. I'm just gonna cry. Okay. Why is it so hard to get somebody who claims he's a Rizzler or is a girl and is actually a girl? I don't know why it's so hard for my Twitch chat.
I'm the best thing you've got.
Game.
I've made the women. Who's made the women laugh in the last 15
Tech
minutes?
Tech profile vouch for me.
Okay, but by the way, all girls, whatever happens, thanks for coming on to the show, by the way. I appreciate you guys' time and effort, and yeah. You guys showing up.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. You've been very lovely and very chill. And
sorry for sniping again. Don't be mad. I added a tree to my background, all right? I do still live in my kitchen, but, like, you know.
Well, you sniped you what? See,
you I got on stream and you're like, oh, it's you again. Like, you're well, mad was, at
me. Yeah, because some guy vouched for you.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Okay, Lily?
Yes?
Yeah, I'm going clockwise. So I'm swapping you out, but it was lovely seeing you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah. Bro, you're waving like this, man. What? Skeleton fingers. You're waving like this. Why'd you wave like that?
I don't know. Because I don't want to move my hand around. It's simple to just do that.
Oh.
Oh, fair enough.
Okay, I got refresh so you can hear
me.
Oh, no.
I like him, bro. He's
like
got
him.
So, man.
He's stripped out, man. He looks good.
What's going on? I heard you needed the jizzler.
That's the wrong role. That's tomorrow. Today is the Rizzler. That's
oh, he's early.
Because I just on myself. What's going on?
Sup, man? What do you have? What is that?
What?
What's on your ears, man? What is that?
Bro, you asked for a Rizzler, bro. I'm the Rizz Lord around these motherfucking parks, bro. There is not a whole safe right now, bro. I'm telling you right now.
Jesus, man, is that $100 bills?
Bro, big bands, bro.
Oh,
ain't no way, bro.
Fuck.
You know what I'm saying? Every day snowing, bro.
Money on my ears because I hear the money. Money on my glasses. I see the money.
Money on my mind, bro. All I
what's
think
a
about
young
buck
like you actually never play on the court? You were really good on the court, man. You really good on the court. What's a young buck?
Yeah, classic him. I was This is turning into the official GG podcast. Wait.
Bro, I don't roleplay, bro. I don't know what they're talking about. I don't roleplay.
Do I look like I roleplay?
Wait.
I don't know what roleplay is.
I sell drugs. What do you mean?
Wait a minute. Hold up.
I go to business school.
Wait. That's Phil.
I'm wanted in many states right now, bro.
Bro, is that your own house?
What do you mean that's... Huh?
Is that your own house?
I just moved here, yeah.
Oh, man, you on your own?
Yeah, man.
You got no bitches or what?
Bro, I always got... Bro, if I got bands, that means I got bitches. You know what I'm saying?
Then yell her name. Make her pop in. We want to see her, man.
I can call her right now?
Oh, sure, try it.
I'll call a girl right
just,
now,
just
bro.
Don't show the fucking phone number on
picture. I'm not going to show the number, bro. I'm not going to show the number. She better pick up, bro.
Bro.
She has the fucking voicemail, bro, I swear.
Hold on. I call on Snapchat because I can't call on my real phone because of my baby mama.
Oh my god.
Yo.
No two phones? Where's the second phone?
Yo, what you doing right? What you doing right now? Yeah. What's going on?
It's like a fucking start of a Drake song.
Shut up!
Nah, I was just thinking about you the other day and remember that time where you said I ain't gonna lie, I can't do this. Shorty, I'm lying right now. This is not even real money. I'm sorry.
Jesus,
bro, it was on the spot, bro. It was on the spot, and she's a good girl.
He
I'm
threw,
trying to, no, hold
he
on,
threw.
No, hold on. I'm trying to marry this one. Can I call another one? Let me call another one. I'm trying to marry this one. Let me call another one. I'm gonna call an actual hoe. I met her at the strip club. I met her.
An actual hoe.
Send it.
I know this.
Can't jeopardize the wife, man. I get it.
I can't do that.
That was a hard fumble, God. But if she really loves you, she'll still see you as a real human. You're chilling.
Yeah. I couldn't do that to her, bro. She's gonna be looking at me crazy. I know a good one right here, bro.
You good? You got it. Oh, good. We can hear it now. Yeah.
She lost her mind.
This bitch, man.
Yo.
Bro, what?
Bro. What's going on, man? Where the hell's that, man? What's going on with that? Yo.
That was her boyfriend. I think that was her boyfriend.
That's okay, man. I respect it.
You know, I'm a home wrecker. I'm proud of it.
Okay, fair enough, man. So what that is, you're gonna ask her out? Marriage or what?
Marriage? Nah, I don't do that shit. That costs money.
Well, you just said if you wanted to do it, you were gonna marry her. Is that what you just said?
No, I meant that like figuratively. I was just, you know, I don't really want to marry her. You know.
Oh wait, is this just going?
Who are you calling?
Hello. This is. Do you guys do ordering online?
Bro.
What are you buying?
What do you mean?
Well, two cheeseburgers.
You can either come in store or order online.
What do you mean you don't do it over the phone? You're doing it over the phone now.
You're getting rejected by a customer service representative. Jesus. You couldn't even buy a cheeseburger.
Bro, how do you get rejected by somebody who sells you something?
What do you mean? I'm not trying to fucking rizz her up, dude. What are you talking about? Okay. I'm trying to get some food. I'm fucking hungry.
There ain't no way you try to get some pussy out of a fucking car representative, bro. What are you doing?
It's McDonald's, dude. It was a person that works at McDonald's.
What the fuck's you gonna do? Goddamn pose with the fucking cheeseburgers with the nipples, bro? What the fuck? What are you doing?
Jesus, bro. Does that mean
Uber Eats drivers might do that?
Wait, Raposa, do you have a girlfriend or not?
Yeah, I got a bitch.
Yeah, how is she hot or not?
Yeah, she's fair.
She's fair.
She's fair.
She's all right.
A little broken.
Out of 10, out of 10, what?
I don't. What do you mean? I fumble? Like she, you know. Like, what'd you want? Like, she's, you got beautiful skin. I mean, she one of them girls that believes in those Zodiac shit. I'm not really, I don't fuck with that Zodiac shit.
Oh, hell no. Nah, for
that, me. That space racism shit. I don't fuck with that shit, bro.
Me neither. That literally is. You're not wrong.
And then, you know, she got, you know, fat ass, the titties, and,
real shit?
She got a nut. Yeah.
No, bro. She don't.
I'm gonna show you, bro.
Oh, really? He's I gotta smiling. Go.
My OG slime said I gotta get my ass off there.
Okay, wait, who's the OG slime?
Omi.
Oh shit! Wait, hold up. He sent me. I can't say what he said, but yeah. Okay, fair enough. He says to get off of there. Why?
Yeah, why? What the fuck? Hey, you want? I can call Omi right now.
He didn't say anything to me.
You know that one time Omi was my IRL a dating council.
Really?
Yeah. What a fall from grace.
And wait, you was having council. Yeah, you was having dating problems?
I mean, I was seeing girls and shit like that, and I was asking for advice, and it went terribly. It went absolutely fucking horrendous. So I fired him the next day.
I mean, what advice can you give?
What advice can I give?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, like, if I wanted a relationship, what advice could you give me?
I think the best advice with girls is to show interest. And people think it's like a simple tip. It's a massive tip. It's crazy. Show interest. Ask questions. Be into them. That's
yeah. No, don't, what the fuck? Don't listen to this, bro. This is how, bro. Listen. Girls, I know the fuck out of women. I know girls, bro. Girls like it when you pay attention to them, and they like it when you listen to them, bro.
Hmm.
That's it, bro. As long as you have two ears and you can listen, bro, and you can pay attention to what the fuck she got on, bro, you in there, bro. And you're funny, GP. Like, bro, that's all you need, bro. If you can make a girl laugh, you might as well.
Just said.
That's a five-year relationship,
ask
bro.
Ask questions and listen to the answer.
Okay, so what's your favorite type of man? Like, what do you like in a man?
Oh, I like when they have a nice ass.
I'm asking Sara, the girl.
Oh, hey. I'll be right back. I gotta get water.
Yeah, you need something.
Mr. Chair! Whoa! Anyway, what's your favorite type of man? What do you like in a man?
Who?
Sara.
Me? Me?
Yes,
why are you
asking
me?
Yes!
What?
Yes.
Okay. I didn't expect that. Put me on the spot. I mean, what they said is pretty standard, right? Like, just funny, showing interest, being consistent. That's a big thing, right?
You know,
a lot
you
of
know
guys
girl,
at the
I'm
beginning.
I'm consistent.
What?
You know what girls like?
money.
Money.
It's why I got the second trainer. So, Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, what else?
That's a ban right there.
I mean, I don't think money matters that much.
Yeah, it really, I feel like money is like a guy thing. Now. Like guys of, think okay, that yeah. money matters okay. to girls, you know but it actually does
okay.
not.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Mm. I don't think you have a hold on, hold on. I hold up. I was on this girl with this date. I was dating this girl, okay? Back in Canada, okay? And we're in her car, right? And she's driving back home. And she's like that, right? She's looking at me like that. And then we pull up to the mansion, and then she's like that, you know? That's what it does, okay? So I say, man, it is what it is. It's just the truth, okay? I'm not saying that girls are like gold diggers. That's what I said. I just meant that it definitely plays a role. Sorry, said it.
No, I think it does. I think that... Yeah, in some cases it does, but like if the girl's making her own money, then she's not really gonna.
I mean, are you gonna date a guy with a Honda Prius or a Lamborghini Aventador?
It's like
if I'm pulling up in a fucking Google Honda Prius with barely being able to fucking.
I mean, if they can like sustain themselves, that's like the biggest thing, right? They don't have to be like lavish or buying a bunch of shit or anything like that. As long as they can sustain themselves and support themselves, and then. You know, and if you're independent enough to support, you guys can just kind of work together. You know what I mean?
I'm gonna be honest. My pussy rate went up when I started getting this money. I mean, I ain't gonna lie to you, because when I start putting on like designer
yeah,
shit,
yeah, but like those are L girls, though, no?
They might be L girls, but they blowing up my phone.
And they're blowing on your cock for sure.
What? The quality of the girl.
It don't matter about what the quality is anymore, bro. I'm telling you right now. Listen to me. There's no such thing as an ugly woman anymore, bro. There's no such thing. Every girl is beautiful, bro. Is she ugly or is she undisturbed?
I don't know about that one.
I've been preaching this shit since I was a little jit, bro. There is no such thing as an ugly woman. Is she undiscovered, bro? Because every fucking girl wants to look like this girl or that girl or that girl.
Wait, that's what makes you hot, though. Cause you love all the girls. That's what makes you hot. It's not
exactly.
the money.
That's why
it's
I said. That's why
that
I said my pussy
no
rate went up.
I hate everyone equally.
Same. No, the deadly ass. There's some ugly bitches out there. Trust it.
Oh God, big
bro.
Trust it.
Why?
Anyway. I'm on a 3 to 5 business days. I can't say what I want to say. I'm not getting canceled today.
Yeah, it's kind of where I've been. Wow, guys, what's crazy, man. I'm glad that when I was in the chat and the request of people that we can get on here, we have a actual fucking RP convention up in this bitch.
It's not even an RP convention, bro. I don't roll.
If I show up to San Diego and say that I was Jamal, I'd probably get jumped. It'd probably jump me.
Why?
I'd probably beat the fuck out of you.
San Diego?
It's TwitchCon.
Oh yeah.
They'd probably jump me.
TwitchCon. That was
is that a puppy? Is that a dog?
Yes.
Is that what breed is that?
No, I think she's a Australian Kelpie.
Jesus.
Okay.
I think. I don't know.
There's like a Doberman mix or some shit.
Oh, hold on, X, hold on. You like black dudes?
You're asking XQC?
No, I'm asking you. You like black
dudes? I'm white as fuck. Yeah.
Man, X, chill out, bro. I'm trying to rizz, bro. What the fuck you doing, man?
Okay, sorry.
Yeah, I don't care. I don't care what you are. I don't think that matters.
I'm rich. I got a good credit score. My credit score is over 600.
Well,
I got my own
credit. A headset.
Oh, it's over 600.
It's fake money.
Okay.
It's not fake money. This shit is real. What are you talking about?
I know it's fake. You've told me personally it's fake.
I don't know who you are.
Yes, you do.
I don't. I don't know him.
Wait, what's the credit score?
It's over 600.
It's not over 800? What the fuck is that?
Hell no. What the fuck?
Hello?
I've been,
my credit score is better than yours.
I was in college. My shit fucked up.
I keep all my money in a crypto wallet.
601 credit score. Let's
That's
fucking
basic.
Go.
As long as you don't get an FTX, you're good to go, bro.
Exactly.
For real. I done finance some shoes, bro. My shit is fucked up.
Finance some shoes? Oh, hell nah.
Bro, you know you can do that shit, bro?
Yeah, yeah.
I still got these pieces of shit. So I don't even wear them no more. So pissed off I bought them shits.
What shoes are you wearing right now? You not wearing shoes right now?
Oh, no. I got my feet on right now.
Oh, okay. Got it.
Do you wear shoes in the house, Gibbs?
For free?
Okay, thank you.
For free?
Oh! Goddamn!
But we showing toes?
Can you do that again?
We showing toes?
Can I see the toenails?
All right, time to clip it out.
The show on the gripper? Oh my god.
Yes! Oh, okay, stop. Stop. Jesus! I stop. Just stop. Just stop. I actually bannable now. Okay.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, there's a toe clause on Twitch. I'm not kidding.
Wait, what size shoe you wearing, bro?
What kind of shoes I wear? I wear...
Yeah, what size? What size? What size?
10.5.
10.5. I wear 15.
Really?
Yeah, look.
Damn. There ain't no way, little bro. Are you like fucking 7'2" or something?
I'm 6'5".
That's what I thought. What are these? What the fuck are those, man?
What are you talking about? These the fire reds, bro. Don't play. Hey, hold on, X. Don't play with me. Don't play with me. These the fire reds on me.
Hey, hold up, bitch ass.
He said, hold on, bitch ass. Man, talk to me. I could bring out the whole shoe collection.
Let me see it.
Young Buck.
Okay. Yo, I'm kind of in my...
I got them seashells. I can hear the ocean. Look at that shit.
Okay. Oh, hey, fuck. Yeah, fuck. Yeah. Yo. You want to show shoes, motherfucker? I'm going to show you some goddamn shoes.
Oh, this is what this is now. We're just... Everybody's just sharing shoes.
I guess we're just flexing. What the fuck?
These just came in the mail. I got the Zions, you dig? You know the Zions.
Got the StockX still on it, bro.
Don't say the Travis Scott logo.
This is hard, bro. Come on now, talk to me.
These are like $140. Bro, these are like $140. You bought them on StockX? StockX Andy! Jesus, man.
I don't really fuck with these shits. These shit's ugly. I'll be honest, I don't fuck with these.
I mean,
I like Dunks, bro. I fuck with Dunks. They look good on me.
So you're like a Nike one trick then?
What?
You're like a Nike one trick. All you do is wear Nike.
No, I got Yeezys. I got Jordans.
I didn't see no Yeezys.
That's about it. Oh, hold on.
Really?
Yeah, bro. I sold my Wave Runners because I couldn't wear them no more. I sold my Zebras because them shit's ugly.
What about those? You like these Yeezys or not? You like those?
Those look like they've been ran over and burnt.
Fuck, dude. I don't really like them.
Really?
What are those? They kind of look like those? Some shit out of Alien Invasion or something, man. It looks
they look good though.
Look, it's like skin that's tearing apart.
Even he has some.
I get it. Really, it's highly dependent on what you wear.
I'll put them on, and you're gonna see how it actually matches the fit. And
but I feel if you wear it with some random ass jeans, it looks weird. But if you like wear it with the right outfit, it'll be fine.
Look.
Let me see. The thing with those, bro, with those fucking foam runners, bro, you gotta make sure. I don't know,
no,
bro.
I
used to have to walk around with, bro.
Don't look too bad.
Not with that fit.
Hey,
make him stop. Before you hurt himself.
Is that the only pair of shoes you got?
Me? Yep. I'm shoe poor. I don't buy shoes.
You have one pair of shoes?
What the fuck?
I move too much. I leave shoes behind everywhere.
That is insane, bro.
Well, I left a pair of Yeezys at my mom's house, and I left my Salamanca at some house, and I never got them back, and I broke my heart, so I don't buy shoes as much. I do wear black shoes.
Damn.
Yeah.
Damn, that's dark. The fuck?
It broke my heart, man. And now I just think that I don't want to make shoes my centerpiece. I usually just put you with black shoes and make something else.
Okay. Yeah, you know, black is always that color that can just go with anything, bro. You put on anything, make black it out. That's what I do, bro. And it make you look slimmer.
Yep.
The whole wardrobe is black.
I fuck with that, Sleepy. How old are you, Sleepy?
24.
And you say you like black dudes?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Why are you asking that?
What do you mean why I'm asking?
It's a very loaded question, I think.
Yeah.
That's not loaded. What the fuck? All you gotta say is W or L. What the fuck?
What? Huh? I said it doesn't matter what you are. It's fine. Yeah. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
I have no. Yeah.
Wow.
I ain't gonna lie. I was listening earlier, like for a little bit, and you said you dyed your hair blonde because SQC dated a girl that looked like him or some shit.
Yeah. No, I'm joking. I've been blonde for like a year. I was like purple for 4 years before that.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Yeah. That's cool.
Yeah.
You know, I had dated a Vietnamese girl. She was the blackest Vietnamese girl I've ever dated in my life.
She's like an ABG?
I don't even know what that means. Mm-hmm. I don't know what that means.
What, I gotta show you some. I'll show you some pictures. She got an OnlyFans and everything, bro. I subscribe because I just want. I just had to keep up with it because I miss
Vietnamese
her.
Girls are wild, bro.
I'm telling you.
That's true. That's true.
Yeah, they are wild. I love them.
She did some things to me. I don't even know if it's TOS appropriate. Okay. I got my shit flipped, pinned against the wall.
Your ex, what would you do if your girl got OnlyFans, man? What would you do?
Shut the fuck up, man. Jesus.
What would you do? It's a serious question. What would you do?
Bro, I logged that shit and I fucking delete accounts, okay?
What if she's making bank though? What if she's making
What if she's making more money than you, bro?
It's no way, not possible.
What do you mean not possible? It's not possible.
I know what I know what the number one top creator does on that website, and it's nothing close.
Bro. Like,
Fair enough.
Is that your insecurities talking, bro?
Yes, it is. So,
Are you trying to unpack this right now?
Wait, we're gonna unpack this shit right now. We open up the Pandora box of SQC live, bro.
What about it?
Everybody in chat saying ammo.
What the fuck?
You guys would be cute. No?
A can of worms.
Yeah, you guys are opening to get some worms now, for sure.
Oh, okay. I'm being parasocial. Sorry.
Hey, because I like her as a friend. I don't want to lose her as a friend because I tried to be a fucking the Rizzler Andy.
But you watched her date and you were like, that should be me.
Yo, X, you in the chat rooms doing that freaky shit, boy? What the fuck? Hey, you in here sitting on your feet? You know she's looking too, bro. Oh, you's a freak. X, you see a freak. Oh, shit. Somebody get him.
People said I fumbled. People said I fumbled.
How many pictures did say on your phone?
Fumbled ammo.
Oh, yeah.
Fumbled.
You don't know what fumbled means?
I know what it means, trust me.
Yo, X, you gotta date a black girl, bro. Change your life, bro.
I'm not, listen. You know, I'd love to date, okay? I don't even have a good time, okay? It's just not. Yeah?
Well, yeah, I agree.
You guys get your own bits, okay? I'm trying to stay away from drama and problems. Mm-hmm.
No, you're not.
I'm trying to get my slate clean with that. It is not a good time.
Trying to stay away from drama when the title is click ASAP, fast, click. The news is crazy. Drama is real. Life changing. Events are appalling. Can you believe it?
Crashing Reddit every day.
The what?
Art gotta eat too.
Yeah, my ass.
Anyway, I mean, don't get me wrong. I love dating and shit like that. But there comes a point where you have to put your foot on the ground because then it's been derailing my life. I can't do it anymore.
I should stress you out. You'll go bald, bro. I'm telling you, bro.
You gotta do what's best for you, man.
I'm not gonna lie.
I speak
for everyone, bro. That dating is really not it. If you got to put so much time and effort into, you know, just focusing on one person, and then when you lose focus for like a split second, it's just like, why don't you pay attention to me anymore? Do you love me anymore?
It's not like that. It's just a drama.
And what is it then? Okay, it's drama. Then what is the drama then, XQC?
It's the red flags. I have to look for too many red flags these days. It's exhausting.
No. What you do is you stay on the internet too goddamn long. You're just like, I can't do it. I seen what they said on YouTube about this one. Nah, bro. You need to get your ass back out. You got to get out there, bro. Get off the internet, bro. That's your problem, bro.
You need a Normandy.
Go to a coffee shop
or something. Just sit
go
there.
To a hookah lounge, bro. That's how you find your queen, bro.
That too.
A hookah lounge. What the fuck?
Just go to like some random ass neighborhood and just walk in that bitch.
Okay. So I get this. Let's say I'm dating this normal girl. She's walking behind me. And she jumps up to the street and she's like, oh, she thinks that I'm at work, right? She looks over here and she's like, oh, what do you think, honey? And she sees me talking to y'all motherfucking degenerates. Okay? Now what then? How do I explain this?
Sup?
What do you mean, sup?
What do you mean?
Want to look at my bank account?
How do I explain this scenario?
You tell it like this. You talking to your RP gang, bro. That's how you tell
who
it, bro.
Who is he talking to?
Hey, it's me, Jamal.
Who are you talking to,
babe? Guy, you know me?
That's what you tell her, bro. That's what you tell her, bro. Okay. I'm talking to the people I role play with, mom.
Mom. That's just...
Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to date Normandies. I tried that. It's not...
What the fuck is a Normandy?
It's a Normandy. It's a normal internet lingo.
It's a what lingo?
A normal person.
Oh, so you gotta date like...
I tried, it was terrible.
You gotta date like internet bitches and shit?
Kind of.
But I feel like if they're like normal, they don't have like some established preconception of you, right?
Yeah, but...
You can teach them more about it.
Yeah, but they're not... They don't align though, like this is like...
Yeah, I mean, fair. It's a very niche thing, I guess.
I tried though. Gamble though. It's a gamble.
How is it a gamble?
Because you gotta bring. See, the thing is, here's the gamble part. You could bring her into it, and then she could either fuck with it or she don't fuck with it. That's the gamble.
Oh no, I would never bring Normandy into this. That's the recipe for disaster. Bring a Normandy.
I was in a situation
into these. Go ahead.
I was in a situation where I was with a girl for like 4 or 5 years, bro. And then I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna try this internet shit, bro. I'm gonna, you know, start making videos, blah blah blah, whatever. Fuck it, let's do it. And then she caught on, and she was like, what is this? Why is she talking to you this and blah blah blah? Then she gave me an ultimatum. She said, okay, it's either this or it's me.
L girl.
Oh, you know. Mm. You know what I did? You know, you shit.
That's based. Then,
you see the money. You know what I'm saying? You know what I did. You know what I did.
You subscribe to Ask the OnlyFans and you make money off of it?
Mm. No, she don't. No, she's a good girl, bro. Don't say that, bro. Because I hit her up right now until I miss her. I fucking do it. I have no shame. I miss that pussy.
Jesus.
And she did it. I subscribed to that pussy too.
All right, call her right now then.
Mm. Huh?
Call her right now.
She's sleep. She's sleeping.
I know she's sleeping.
Bro, all right, let's do this for fucking content. Goddamn, fuck it.
I mean, it is what it is. I mean, what I'm doing here, man. I'm extracting content to y'all dumbasses.
Bro. But it's Thanksgiving and it's Black Friday.
What? I don't care. Yo.
It's some motherfuckers.
It only shows his name. It's fine. It's iPhone.
She sleep, bro. I'm telling you.
What's her name? Crystal?
Crystal, yeah.
She's right, man. That's a hooker name.
Hey, bro. Hey, X, I fuck with you, bro. I fuck with you. Bro, hey, you better. Yo.
Bro.
Hello? Hello?
Please leave your message.
Oh, I was just kidding.
Leave a message.
I'm not leaving a message, bro.
No.
Fuck that.
You leave a message and you say I miss you. Oh hell no. Now you're trolling.
Yeah, you're getting a call back tomorrow. All confused.
She's not gonna call back at all. She's gonna pull up to my house and start talking shit and you know
oh,
I can't do that.
It's like
she's that type. I can't do that, bro. She's strong too, bro. She beat my ass.
Okay, wait. Yo, is Omi here? I'm inviting Omi here to this shit.
He should be. Oh wait, no, he's on vacay.
Doesn't matter. He has a phone, right?
Yeah, he can use his phone.
You did that? Oh, what did I do? I didn't do that. I mean, I did that, but I mean, nobody does that.
I'm trying to feed chat, okay? They want foods. Okay. You guys want Rice Krispies?
Okay, all right. After that, I'm gonna call in. Maybe go take a chiller. I don't know.
You gonna take a what?
Take a chiller, you know? It means, Wait, is Omi here? No, he's not.
And a drug?
A drug? Yes.
What kind?
Do you smoke, X?
I do not smoke. Nope.
Why not?
What would it's I smoke? Too much. I don't want to.
It's too much for you?
I don't want to smoke, okay?
I'm just asking.
Why not?
You're so goddamn defensive, motherfucker.
You don't want to go to Yodi Land?
Why not?
Yodi Land! Let's fucking go!
Okay, I've never had 5 guests, but I'm adding Omen.
That's my OG slime. Hey, I told Omi he has to pass, so if he says that, I'm sorry.
That's my boss.
Okay, wait. Hold up. You want me to be able to see him for a minute?
Hello?
Don't say anything.
Yeah. Oh,
where is he? Wait.
Bro, I'm not home, bro. I'm with my parents, bro. You got to get me off this. Hello?
What's up, man?
Hello?
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 Young Buck?
Yo, their time is up. They got to go. Yo.
What do you mean?
Hey, thanks for coming to the Gulag Gang podcast, guys. This shit is over, bro.
Okay, bro, why
y'all,
are you nervous?
Y'all spent the last 30 minutes embarrassing yourselves.
True.
What are you talking about? I did pretty well for myself.
Tell him,
I
acknowledge that.
Stop. Let me air this shit out. All right, first of all, Cyrus sat there and did fucking fuck all, okay?
True.
He sat there and said nothing. Okay.
Yep, she did.
GP is voice line fucking Andy. You gotta go too.
Get him out of here.
Uzi called Pearl, of all people. I don't get it. That was crazy. And X over here lying about advice. I gave him great advice. He took an inch and went a mile and then blamed me. I don't know what you're talking about.
He's not going to know. Listen.
I can't hear him, by the way. I can't hear him.
Can you hear me now? Hello?
Can't hear you.
You should be able to hear me like now if I refresh this up.
Ain't no way, bro. Don't got.
Imagine what they're him. No, you guys are dumb.
I know. Where's my roast? Where? I was waiting for the roast.
Oh, man. Can you hear me?
She might as well be GG.
Oh, man.
Now.
Can you hear me?
At this point.
Can you hear me now? Or no? Yo, oh, man.
Man. Oh, man.
I can't hear him, bro.
Why not?
Can you hear everyone else?
Put your fucking...
I can hear him, but his screen is black. I don't hear him.
You gotta refresh.
Who are you talking to, bro? I have refreshed. Maybe I'm gonna push him out and push him back in.
Okay. I'm about to air this shit out. Since you wanna air shit out, I'm about to air this shit out. Since you wanna goddamn. We be on LSF tonight. We be on LSF tonight.
Hold on, let me move the queue.
You, bro.
Okay, I'm moving to the queue for this. Yo, oh man. Reserve your shit. He's actually pretty good with this. Okay. Let me see. Yo, can you hear me now or not?
What is that?
Now I refresh. The fucking crickets, bro. Okay.
Leak.
Now
fucking what? Is that white noise?
You got a gas leak.
Are you good?
Yo, Marta.
What happened?
Bro?
Y'all heard that?
That sounded like a gas leak, and then he just gonna...
Is he alright?
I invited him. He's getting ready. So he's alive. Slot guest on 5. Bing bong.
Bing bong.
Fuck your life.
Yo, can you answer honestly, X?
What?
That first guest you had in here?
Yes.
That was like farming very hard? How did you feel about that?
Oh my god.
I think that is his content, his personality. Yo, Omen, can you hear me?
I agree.
Omega,
hello?
Can you hear me, Omen?
Hello?
Yeah, I see everybody except for X again.
Okay, now watch this. Now my refresh is going to work. Now what? Is it working now? Yo, Omen, you see
that? I can report him, though. I'm about to. This is a hell screen, bro.
Bro, you are federal, bro.
I see him.
Can you hear me now, Omen?
You are federal, bro.
Yo, can you hear me? Hey, yo. What is so annoying?
Can't hear you, bro.
You can't hear him, so?
Bro, X, when I was in school, I bought your merch, and I got jumped.
All right, man. You want to get jumped out of the call, then, fucker?
Oh, dude, what?
I'm reinventing Omi, but I'm inviting him to the call again.
It's true, though. They jumped me.
They did not. Nobody jumped you, bro.
You're like, you're the juicer,
you've never
guy.
Fought with your life. It hasn't
What
happened.
Are you talking about? I'm fucking huge. I could fight you. I could definitely get a few hits.
No, it's not like the fucking TikTok of the dude who's like, the rap battle guy who keeps stuttering. Holy fuck, that's insane.
When have I stuttered?
Oh, man. You sound just like him. Holy shit. Just as true. Okay, oh, man.
Vote for Brent Peterson.
Hello?
Omen.
Bro.
All right. Listen, can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, mm-hmm. X, I can't see you. Stop.
I'm refreshing it. Tell them to stop being a little bitch ass. Now, you should be able to see and hear me.
Oh, man, bro. It's y'all besties, bro.
And I don't want to hang out with the Gulag gang right now.
Get
bro,
the fucking you
with me. I can't, bro. How the fuck you going to be like this in front of XQC, bro? You know you love us, bro. You know damn well you love us, bro. Don't say that bullshit, bro.
Yeah, he does that. But it's really he can't hear me because
like
he does that all the time, by the way.
I don't know about the other two.
What?
Bro, I've literally been the best guy that's been up here. Are you kidding me?
That's real. That's real.
Hey, guess what?
Yo, Pat just got reinstated, package. My brother. Welcome back to the cookout, brother.
You think I won't say it right now?
You better not say what. You better not.
Yeah, I still can't see X. Can I go? Ask him if I can go. Yeah, please.
Tell me, ask if he can go, bro. He said, yeah, you can leave, bro.
He says you can go.
All right. He said, X, bro, please. Come up.
Anyway, I think I'm gonna go chill and fucking go to bed soon. Wait.
All right, bro.
Dude, what time is it? I forgot.
Probably 1 a.m. for you.
Now. 12.
Oh my god. I could probably go all night. Yes, I'm not going to bed yet. But I'll probably go chill a little bit.
Yeah.
Right, this, babe, is too much social interaction. This is too much. This is my. It's too much for me. All
right, GG.
No problem, Yo. Young buck.
But GP,
we gotta go role play. Come on, GP.
Yeah, we do. Yippee! Role play.
No.
Hop in the queue.
Hey, Sleepy, if you want to hero, this bank account is never zero. You dig?
Hey, W Riz.
That was a good one. Right?
That was W Riz, bro.
That was a good one, right? Good.
Yeah,
yeah.
Good.
The beer, man. Okay, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time, okay? Bye-bye.
Bye.
Hi,
Brent
Peterson.
Bye, everyone.
Bye. Got it, we'll do that, man.
Glass. Leaf.
Do glass.
Glass.
You're so fucking stupid.
I like that. Okay, that was fun.